Server connected, server disconnected, critical warning, you joined channel, you muted yourself, boop, 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 boop. Alright. Boosh, okay. Now it will never make a noise when I unmute and mute.
The way you said garage reminded me of Timothy Chalamet. Also, do you read your Instadms?
My Insta DMs? No. Holly, thank you for the 5 months, and yeah. I haven't seen that video in a while. Thank you so much, Hallie, for sending me that. Yeah, me and Timothy, we talk about how our garages, we say it the same way. It's really
Hi,
interesting.
Weston. Love you so hey. Much, dude. You have helped me through those times.
That's so sweet of you. That is just so sweet. Thank you so much. Thank you, Audit. Audrey, for the fire. Thank you, Ciski Skolo, for the gifted sub. Guys, we're back in our place. Welcome to our world. We got a really freaking bad review. Honestly, disgusting review. From Meow Riza.
Weston, can you say hi to Maddie and
absolutely
we love you, babe.
I have to reset my textures again? What is my world? Also, am I muted or not?
Wank.
How do I figure that out now? I'm not even in the channel.
You joined proximity room. Join Wank. Only when you know you are linked.
Okay. That's really scary. That's a little scary. Hey. Anybody
can
around?
Can you even ride that bike?
Yeah, I can ride the bike. It's in my room for, why would I have gotten the bike if I couldn't ride it? I got the bike because I know how to ride it. Oh my god, I gotta do F3T to restart my textures because I can't even see my stairs. They're blue. Don't raise your voice. I'm sorry, chat. Look, I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. Where do you ride it? Around the apartment. I go into the living room. I ride it around. I'm like,
no.
Oh, hey, chat. Sorry, I didn't mean to. I don't know how this happened.
So awkward.
I don't know how this happened.
Wait, are you nearby? Are you
linked yet?
Oh, I did F3T. Sorry.
Oh, that's okay.
You joined lobby room.
Awkward. So intense. Yeah. Minecraft linked. Okay, I'm back in.
You joined proximity room.
Oh my god.
Only when you know
so
you are
embarrassing.
Linked.
I totally embarrassed myself. I love that I can just talk to everybody like that. Awkward. It wasn't even awkward. People loved it. Look at my cute little house. Oh my god. And the pumpkins grew. And I still have no goddamn food. Awkward. Chat. It was totally fine. It was totally a great moment we had.
Lives in Los Angeles. Give Schlatt a smooch bless.
I'll do it for you, Riley. Thank you for the 5. I need food. That's a little nerve-wracking. I need like a, also fix the corner, please. What do you even mean fix the corner? This? It looks fine. I'm not a perfectionist, guys. No worries. I need some food, though. I need some freaking food. Use emotes, guys. Yeah, let's get some emotes going. Sea jerk, maybe? Sea jerk? Any fishies?
Hello, I hope you are wonderful today, and I bless the future of your
Thank you, Green T. Thomas for the 5. Thank you, Lavore, for the tier 1. Okay, there's already so much built. I know, there's like a huge, I don't even know what that is. Some kind of crank game, please.
You look like someone who can't swim or ride a bike.
What? It's a penis. Someone made a penis in the... That is so gross. That is so, so gross. Blech. Oh my god, that was really, really gross. I kind of liked it. Not gonna lie. Any jerkers? All right. I think what I need to do is make a freaking gosh darn fishing rod. I hear someone around me. Hello? No, never mind. No worries, guys. I need to make a fishing rod, and we're gonna get some food, and we're gonna start cooking for ourselves. And soon enough... We're gonna be full-grown freaking people in Minecraft. Are you muted? No, I'm not muted, but no one's around me, right? Right? Oh. I was just talking about how I didn't think anybody was around, but I didn't think anyone cute was around. Is what I meant to say.
Maybe try taking on the spruce logs on each corner of the coffee shop.
I didn't know any hot guys or like sexy men were around, is what I meant when I was talking about how I didn't know if people were around or not. I didn't know if someone with a frisky little beard would run by my house. I didn't know what was gonna happen. I was saying, I don't know who's around me. But I didn't mean any hot guys would come around here. You know? I didn't know I'd have someone looking super cute and really, really good looking would walk by. I didn't know, I guess, that someone with so much heart would walk by my house at this morning. I guess what I meant to say is I didn't know that someone that I want to spend my life with would come by my house. But I'm glad they're here. Oh, perfect. I've got an idea. Stay there, Schlott. Oh! Yes, I saw something. What I meant to say was I need a tree to cut down for my house because I need to expand with some spruce logs or something.
Just hearing in the background the bus fucked up, yeah, it's hilarious.
So I'm gonna expand the house. I hope he didn't move it or anything. I'm gonna expand the house with the new spruce logs that I got recently. And I think I'm gonna make some kind of dock at the back. I just hope, somebody would hang out with me around here these days. I feel like I'm so alone. You know, it's not easy anymore. Dock. For docking. Anyway, where's Schlott? Oh, guess he's still BRBing. Oh, hey, I think he's back. Maybe. Well, I don't want something to like hurt him. If he like something came by. Get another tree. Oak. That's all I see now. Oak trees. What's that? Oh, ow. That really hurt. Oh. Ow, I hate getting hit by these. Ow! Ow! Oh my god! Jesus Christ! Oh, no! I'm in Swagger's house! Oh no! Oh no, I'm all the way back at Swagger's. Hey Fitz, show me your cock. Hey Fitz, that's my roleplay. Oh, do they have a boat? I need to get out of here. I hope he's okay. Oh my god, if he left his spot that I kept him in, I don't even know where he would have gone. Oh my god. The fact that he was AFK for so long, it makes me nervous. You know, I get anxious when my guy leaves. I don't know what to do anymore. It's like my head goes spiral. I don't know what I'm doing. You know, these days, it's hard to tell.
Hello?
Hello?
Are you down there?
I'm in the water. You wanna hop in my boat?
You are. Yo, dude, I keep on getting clapped, man. It sucks.
By who? Oh, thank. Welcome in. Welcome in.
The peoples.
I feel that. Oh.
Oh shit. I think it was to the left of us over there.
Let's pop out.
Welcome to my the casa.
You built this one?
Yeah, my boyfriend was I think he should be still in here. I just left him because he was like AFK. I didn't want anything to hurt him. So.
Fair enough. What else we got up here? Damn, we got. Is this pumpkin? Is that pumpkin?
Wait, I'm sorry. Something must be wrong.
What's up?
You might have to check this out. I think
in
he,
here.
He was in here and he must have escaped or something.
Hmm. So you were holding your boyfriend captive, eh?
Well, I wouldn't. I mean, captive's like a. Oh, there he is! Oh my god! I've been looking for you everywhere.
Yo,
oh
behind you, behind you, behind you, behind you. We got zombie.
Oh my god! And he's okay. He must be AFK, and I gotta get him back in his spot. I've been looking for you everywhere. Oh my god! It's so glad to see you. This is beautiful. So good to see you again, Schlatt. Get in here. No worries. And to think that you would leave me for a second. I was getting nervous, getting anxious. I was sweating. Let's go. Oh my god, I got. Alright, this works. Oh, watch out, guys. Oh, that's not good. Stay safe.
Plot. Plot.
Please. What's going on? Oh my god, you're back! I'm getting attacked!
What's. Guys, are you alright?
The zombies, thank you, thank god. The zombie was attacking my, my boyfriend, he's AFK.
Yeah. He's been chasing you.
Yeah. Well, I mean, he's AFK. He hasn't really moved much.
Are you sure?
I mean, he's been here, but then it looked like he broke out or something. I don't know if, like. So, he's.
Wait, what? He's not AFK. He's moving.
Schlatt. No, I think he's AFK.
I think his mumble's broken. No, he just moved.
Maybe he, like, glitched?
No, he totally moved. Run away. Try run over here. See, he's following. Yeah.
Maybe I'm gonna go like break a tree or something. You don't think he's AFK?
Well, then how is he following you?
I mean, he's not moving.
What's this?
Oh.
Guys, watch out.
That's really. That's
oh, sorry.
That's
oh my
a
god.
Lot. That's a lot.
I'm getting chased. Oh, whoa! Whoa!
No, don't.
Watch out. What? Oh my god. Gee.
Guys, he's alive and well. He's eating, dude.
I mean,
he's here.
He's not moving for me, though.
What are you talking about? He's literally following you.
Look at him.
Walk backwards. Look, he's here. Look, he's moving.
He's not moving.
Are you?
Look at.
Walk backwards and look at him. That's not walking backwards and looking at him. Dude, he's not AFK. He's here. What are you talking
about? Okay. I'll do it. Oh. You know, I did see something happen there.
Yeah.
Maybe if I.
Dude, just run and just like parkour away from him. Oh god.
Okay. He can chase me if I'm fast.
No, definitely can't chase you if you're fast.
Alright.
Use that like dream level shit, you know? Just like water jump and all that crap. I don't know. Speed run.
Run to the end.
Oh.
Yeah, he's here, dude. He's here.
Yeah, he is. He's moving a bit.
Yeah, he's here, dude.
It's like he's like teleporting or something.
So,
his head screwed on backwards.
That's...
How did this happen?
What have you done to him?
I think he's... He must be away from keyboard.
Well, he's clearly not. He's moving. He literally just followed you in the back room.
But look at him. He's... I mean, like, what... I don't know. There's something weird going on here. Anyway, I guess I should, like, put
is
him
he
back
a mumble?
Where, I think he is.
He jumped! He just jumped!
Let's see.
That's a good idea. Yeah, in case of that, he won't get out if he's AFK.
I don't want anyone to hurt him or anything.
Yeah, okay. Try. Let's just move over here.
It's like, yeah, you wanna, like...
Dude, he's...
What? How does he always find his way out?
What? How did he do that?
Shalad, are you with us? I really think he's AFK. Maybe his, like, sister grabbed the keyboard or something.
Do you think he... Does he have, like, a sibling? Like, a little sibling?
I think he has, like a three-year-old.
Okay. Oh, okay. So it's probably that then, right?
Hello? Hey. Let's make sure he doesn't get out.
Look, you know what the best course of action would be?
What?
Just dig straight down. He won't follow you.
Now that's something I can get behind. That's really something I can get behind. I don't have a pickaxe, but I'm sure this will work. Oh. Ross?
Yeah?
I think I'm stuck. You know what? Maybe this will be good for us. Shalat, I feel like you're not talking to me anymore. Ever since this morning, you've just been acting like I thought we really connected, and now it's like...
Did you guys have a fight?
And I don't think so. I mean, I like...
What was the last thing you said to him?
Oh my god. Oh, he did give me a gift, and I gave one piece of it to Fitz. I don't know if that could have, like, triggered something in him.
Fitz was canceled on Twitter. You can't do that.
Shabbat, do you know about this? He's not really responsive. Shabbat, I didn't mean what I did. Look, let's make this up. Just look at me. Can you give me that time? Can you give me the day? The time of day to just look at me in the eyes? Can we make eye contact? This is really what you're gonna do? And you're gonna dig out. You can't even look at me in the eyes. The whole day. You've been acting like, get in your box. Get in your box. What are you doing? Oh, and you wanna break the house down. Farming on the top of my little cafe. Is this really who you are now? Acting a fool? On God? No cap? Where'd you go?
What'd you do with him?
He's gone.
So we've confirmed he's not AFK.
I'm not sure.
I think you need to go apologize to him.
I don't even know where he is.
You definitely upset him.
Shalat, don't use that sword. Where'd you get that?
Where do you get a diamond? He didn't have a diamond sword before.
He must have, he steals from a lot of people.
Oh, okay.
Shalat, look me in the eyes. Are you looking at me? I feel like your eyes are like glazed over right now. It's like you're not even here. He's going manic.
He's having a tantrum. You've really upset him.
Look, Shalat. We're building a house? That would be cute if we lived right across each other. I think.
Okay. I think he's trying to tell you something.
Maybe it's like he's spelling. It's like looks like an L or something, like an I and an L. Like I.
Okay.
Lact. No, couldn't be lactate. I L. Looks like the same thing. It's the same symbol.
What do you think?
Is it an I or maybe it's a It looks like an L and an I.
Oh, he's mining people's homes now?
It's the same thing.
Oh no.
He's spelling.
Oh, E.
He's going in. He looks like he's hacking. It's an E.
No, he's not hacking. He's building. He's just really good. He plays a lot of Minecraft, dude. Okay.
E N.
Destroying the E. E N. Well, enter.
Maybe like an I. I'm not.
Is that an? Oh, then maybe that's an A.
And it's the same symbol.
Okay. Okay.
Int.
Eat. Eat. Okay.
Hmm.
Oh. Dude, he's really upset with you.
Must be some kind of. It must be some.
Dude, it says eat shit.
Shalad?
No, it says eat. Yeah, it says eat shit. He just wrote eat shit at you.
I think he's telling us some kind of code. I think it means something.
No, he's literally just told you to eat shit.
E is elephant in.
No. He told you.
Nail.
No, he definitely told.
What could that be? T. Testosterone. He didn't say no.
Dude, that says eat shit. Very clearly says eat shit.
Shut! Is this really what you think of me? What happened to us? What did I do? I don't even know if I can tell you I'm sorry because I don't know what I did. What do you want me to say? Are you even there? Hello? Is anything in the noggin? Oh my god.
You're bugging him, man.
This is all he acts like anymore.
Chase, if he's your friend, you need to chase after him and tell him how you feel.
Schlatt! Schlatt! Don't run! What is it? You should write JS. There's no way you wrote that. Schlatt, stop! Stop like a dog! Where are you going? Just stop for a second. Oh my god. Don't ride in that boat. Don't ride away. Look. You can stay at my place. I don't care. Stop farming my pumpkins. Look. Schlatt, we can stay together. You can stay at my place. Why are you running? We have a perfectly good place. I'll build beds for the two of us.
Wow.
You're breaking like Jack's film's house. I don't know. He's going to make a yai about this.
He's also farming, so. Sorry, I'm eating a sandwich. I hope you don't mind.
What kind is it?
You know what? I didn't even look. My girlfriend just passed it to me, and I ate it.
In any kind of meat?
I think it's like a pork sandwich.
Oh my god, there's another code. Over here.
Wait, what?
There's another code.
What did you do to him, dude?
Look, I think he's... It's some kind of symbolism. Like...
This one even more clearly says eat shit.
I think we need to sound it out. Yet. Schlatt. What does this mean? What do you want? Look. Can we just get in a box? Can we just get in a box, Schlatt? Let's just talk. Let's go to this house. Just look me in the eyes. In this house, right? What are you running from? Southwest of your house is like over there, north. Are you leading me somewhere? Do you want me to come with you? Do you want me to leave you alone? What do you want? Oh my god. You're acting a goddamn fool, placing those seeds. Is this a sign? Do you have kids? Schlatt, come on. You're planting seeds. I'm trying to pick up on the metaphor. Where are you going? I can't even run. What's gotten into you? Schlatt! Come here! Schlatt, I have something for you. Come to my cafe. Come on. Don't die. God, he's been through enough today.
Is he, So the last... Sorry, what was the last thing you said to him again?
I don't remember the last thing I said, but I remember giving one of his presents that he gave to me to... I think I gave it to Fitz. One to Fitz.
Give,
Did you keep the receipt?
I don't have the receipt. This is a present that had no money attached. It was just love. Schlatt, whose house is this? Come in. Come on. Let's think. Get in your box. Let's just talk. Okay, he's farming. Jesus Christ, Schlatt, how many pumpkins would you want? You broke my... Okay. This is fine. Look, I'm gonna have to kill you. That's the only way to stop you. I'm gonna have to kill you. What's gonna help? I don't know what to do! Jaden!
Yeah?
Do you know what's gotten into Schlatt? I need help. Still the same shit. Acting a goddamn fool.
Where are you?
Oh.
What?
sorry, Jaden.
Yeah, I think...
Look, Schlatt, you're breaking Jaden's house. This is so rude.
Bro.
Look. Let's just make a little temporary house and talk things through. Can we make like a love box? A confessional. Let's make a confessional box. You can sit down. I can listen to you. Or you can listen to me.
Where is he going?
I can't even run anymore. I'm gonna lose him.
He's running away, and you can't stop him.
Jaden, do you have like a fishing rod you can like hook him with? Oh no.
No, I don't.
Schlatt, please. What are you going to say? I'm sorry?
Be like this.
Schlatt, I'm sorry. Is that what you want? I don't know what's got into him. I've done nothing.
Damn, he just jumped off my...
Wow, he did the water.
You know there's a door, right?
Where'd he go?
Who built all this dirt here?
That must have been him.
What the hell is he doing? What is he doing?
What are you guys doing?
I think he's farming.
He's farming?
Oh, he stopped. He stopped.
Schlatt! Can you hear me from up on top of the mountain?
He's looking at the ground.
Can you hear me, Schlatt?
Yeah, he's up here.
Schlatt, I love you and I've always loved you!
He broke through the floor multiple times.
Schlatt! I love you! I'm sorry for giving your good bro away! You're my bro, dude! You know the reference? You're my bro, dude!
You're sleepwalking.
You broke through my floor.
Schlatt!
I did?
He's awake! He's awake! Schlatt!
You're sleep farming. You've got a big problem with that. Oh, shit!
Don't fall!
Yeah, careful. It's a tall building.
Hold on. Let me see if I could get down there.
Don't do it, Schlatt.
Do it.
You mean a lot to me.
Do it. Yeah.
That was really, really cool.
Gamer.
A Minecrafter.
Boo!
You might want to grab that water before it, yeah. Actually, it probably already has.
Yeah.
Hello?
Hey! I'm back.
The hell's gotten into you?
What do you mean?
Running around, breaking my pumpkins, writing symbolism all over the plot?
Symbolism?
You were writing letters. You were ancient letters over there.
Ancient runes?
Yeah, it's freaking me out. You were acting weird. You weren't looking me in the eyes.
Eat shit.
I did? I was actually taking a shit. That's weird. I was straight up just not here for like a good 20 minutes.
Can the admins possess people? What's going on?
What? Where are you going, dude?
You guys, you all right? You need to apologize for that.
That's fine. Yeah. Treated me like a goddamn fool.
Wes, your house.
Don't come by here. Don't come by my house. Yeah, it is, isn't it?
A separate door over here.
It is.
Made from the glass panes.
It's weird. I had the piece of roof in my inventory.
That is weird.
Huh. Weird.
That's strange. Yeah, I gotta say.
Bizarre. Strange.
I mean, people tell me I talk in my sleep, but this is something new.
Yeah, farming. Mining, crafting.
I was farming, mining, and crafting.
Bro, you've been playing too much Minecraft.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, God. You want to talk about it?
Hey, Westy.
Where'd he go? He's down there. You all right?
You want some bread?
Schlatt!
Yeah?
Come down here!
What?
Come down!
Fine, jeez.
Sorry, guys, I just really need some alone time with Schlatt right now.
What are you in that hole for?
Okay, you need alone time.
Is that a metaphor?
Sure.
Alone time.
You know what?
Sorry.
You know what, Schlatt?
What?
You treated me like I was a goddamn piece of lettuce on the ground for 14
lettuce?
Hours. And
I was following you
around, making me go delusional?
I get my Big Macs with no lettuce. That's delusional.
That it adds extra freshness. Oh, it's not even the point. Look,
extra
the thing
freshness.
Is,
no, you bite
it, it adds
you,
it adds
you
a chili
like
flavor
into like a plant.
If you don't even
you
have
even
if
lettuce
you don't have lettuce, it's just a dry burger. It's there's no
Excuse
point.
Me.
It,
I mean,
that's not the goddamn point, Schlatt. You ignored me for 4 hours. I was running around. You were writing symbolism. All over the, I don't even know what that meant. Ross was telling me it meant some kind of eat shit. You're cursing at me now? Is that what this is? You ignore me. You didn't even look me in the eyes for 4 hours. And I act like you were sleeping. How do you even sleep at your desk?
Yeah, don't tell him.
Keep your two hands. Like one hand on the mouse, one hand on the keyboard. What do you mean? Was your little brother on? 3 years old? Were your little brother walking around writing words to
me?
No.
I don't think it was my brother.
Then who the hell was it, Schlatt? What is this, your drama channel now?
What do we
Killer Keemstar, let's get right into what are you? What's going on over here?
Nothing.
Schlatt?
Wes? I think we're long enough into our relationship to the point where I should tell you something.
Well? I'm all ears.
For the past 20 minutes, I actually was on the shitter. And I was just running a script on the pathfinding AI that I have modded into this Minecraft client. And I just told it to follow you and occasionally farm plants. So I literally was not here.
So... this whole time, I was just your little mod test.
Yeah.
You bitch! Shut the hell! How did I fucking die? How the fuck did I die? I should have... Now I'm in Swagger's house, dude. Jesus Christ, man. Oh, my God. Let me go back to bed. I don't want to wake up right now.
Put his head on just to add salt to the wound.
Oh, good idea. I like that bit.
Hey, handsome. Looking good.
You too.
What do we need? Dark oak?
Yeah, I'm looking for dark. Jane, is that the same thing you're looking for?
I think so. It's dark oak is darker than spruce, right?
If, can you figure out the like meta tag for it?
The meta tag?
What's the meta name in game?
Yeah, it's
and then I can just set the bot to go some.
Yeah, it's dark oak log.
Are there underscores?
Oh, I just looked in the little thing.
No locations. Oh, no locations. It does. It actually. It just said it can't.
It's
find
probably
any
without,
in the immediate area.
Yeah, it's not in the radius. I remember seeing some when we went to go find a jungle, Ross. I don't know where they were though.
Yeah, I don't remember either. I mean, that walk is. That's a very, very, very long journey.
Yeah. Hey, it's Finn. Oh, sorry.
Jaden.
I'm sorry. I thought I was stuck
on here. Don't touch him
here.
Like that.
I can
do that to him.
I thought I was stuck. I was clicking.
Shalat.
Yeah?
We'll talk about this later.
Okay. Oh, looks like your window's broken.
Yeah, how'd that happen?
How did that happen, Schlatt? How did that happen?
I could find spruce if you need spruce.
No, there's
spruce.
Plenty of spruce. I'll spruce, find some spruce. On my own.
Oh, okay.
I'm down for an adventure if you want to go on one.
Yeah, hold on.
Let me just put some stuff away.
Let me go stay in my house. I need to respond to a message real quick.
Yeah, no.
Hey.
Has anyone ever told that guy that his head doesn't match his body?
Yeah, it's kind of silly looking.
His body's bright yellow.
He likes the color
like
yellow,
a...
though. You know, I think that's kind of cute, liking that shitty-ass color. There's something nice about it.
I don't know what's going on with under his chin, either. Is it supposed to be a bow tie? It's kind of stupid.
I don't know.
I don't like that.
Where's he going?
Just getting wood. Just gonna get some wood. I thought I looked cute. Cute little skin. Some people don't have taste. Hey, little spider. Oh, what the fuck? I thought it was daytime. I thought you can't kill me in the daytime. Nope, that's not right. This isn't good. Nope, that's not good. Please pity me. Oh. Perfect entrance. Exit. Well, maybe Schlatt has a boat or something. Is there a boat in here? A lot of bricks. I remember this. No wood? Really? No wood? Sawi? Clay balls steal from him? Do I? Oh my god. Steal like five? Like good times? He has my shit. Why can't I steal his? What do I do? Steal it? He broke my glass. He broke my glass! There was clay right there the whole time! Oh my god. Sickening. Yeah, I'm gonna steal something that Bruce is really gonna piss him off. Yeah. He's one pearl. I bet he wants this. Easy. This game is so easy, man. Too easy, dude. Too far? Look, man. Gotta take chances sometimes. Future Sight Schlatt & Co. office building? He didn't even tell me about his new business? And the dirt penis? That is so cool. I hate him. Hello? Hello? Matt Watson is the Minecraft Joker? I'm not laughing. Hey. Doors. Almost let him out. Look, this is no big deal. This is blow the office. It's not even built. I might. I'll think about it.
End of it, it will essentially start being able to spin. So, like the Swagger's big windmill over there, it's most of it's held together by having that tool.
I see. Interesting.
So it's where'd you get that?
That's hey,
actually, Wes. Hey, what's going on? Sorry to interrupt. You didn't tell me about your new business?
Finn gave it to me, actually. What do you mean, my new business?
You've got Schlanco all the way over.
Yeah, I'm making an office building. I'm making an office building.
I'm happy for you. I'm happy your business is excelling, but you didn't want to tell me about that? Is that something you thought no. I would know?
Wait, do I have to tell you about every...
I just thought it would be important.
Do I have to tell you about everything I do around here?
I guess not.
You look really good in that sweater, by the way. I gotta say.
Really?
Very slimming.
Thank you. Thank you, Ross.
And look, I have a bottle of super glue in my hands. You know, Wes,
is that
you
real?
And me, we stick together, you know?
You always do like make me laugh.
You like that?
That was good.
That's, Schlott, are you cheating on me with Ross?
What? Mm-hmm. No. You seen him?
I'm way out of his league.
Offense.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Oh, sorry.
Also, I don't swing that way.
Oh.
With people out of his league.
Yeah.
Okay, makes more sense now.
Mm-hmm.
Schlott, we'll talk about that later, too.
Okay. I'm going to tell the bot to follow you again, Wes.
Yeah, do it.
I don't know about that.
I think he wants it. Well,
I know he wants it. I don't want that. I don't have my stuff. Where is my stuff? I lost it all.
I'm going to, I'm going to take another shit.
All right, I hope you have a good one. Anyway, thank God he's gone. Well, I guess square one. Now let's get some more spruce logs. No big deal. Just a part of the game. Just a part of the game. Gotta start over sometimes, you know? All right. I'm sure he's AFK. There's no reason to be concerned here. Just gonna get some classic wood, classic spruce wood. It's never less spruce wood. It's never let me down. You know what I mean? It has never let me down. No reason to be concerned. What could this mean? What could this mean here? Some kind of symbolism? Are you? Okay. Is this real?
I'm ready.
Is this real?
So let's go. Yeah. But like in a very like. Work ethic way.
Is this real? Don? Don? He's chasing me with an axe, Don! Don! Can you help? Think fast. Don! Never mind! No big deal! Okay.
What?
I'm being chased, Don!
Yeah, I see that!
He's a murderer and a cheater!
Yeah!
And a bad boyfriend!
Uh-huh.
And he's mean!
Well, good luck to you, dude!
He called my outfit ugly, and then he said it was good to my face! Do you think I'm cute?
Dude, I'm busy fucking bitches, so good luck, dude.
What do you think I'm cute? With my outfit? You think I'm the way skin's bye? Oh, I know how he can't chase me. We're going to throw it to the cock.
What do you mean?
No. No! 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 What? No! No! He's a super. He's a genius. Okay. Okay. There's gotta be a way around this. Okay. Let's think. Oh, is he? Come here. Let's go. I got an idea. Don't fall in. Oh, you're smart. Smart bot. Come on. Let's go this way. Just me and my BF. Nothing is between us. Not mad at him at all. No big deal. We're just going away. Don't go on AFK, Shalat. No worries. No reason to go on AFK. We're on a journey together to the seas. Come on, man. Let's do it. Just me and you. Boyfriend and boyfriend. Or best friends. I don't know what. We didn't put a label on it, have we? I don't know. What do you think? Maybe. Let's go. I've got an idea, Shalat. Follow me. Oh my god, you're such a good follower. It's like you're my dog. You're my sick dog. You know that? Just kidding. I love you. Just kidding. Are we there yet? I don't know. Just me and you, Shalat. Acting a little strange, to be honest. Let's go. Come on. Labels are weird anyway. Yeah, honestly, labels are weird. Let's go, Shalat. Let's go. I've got an idea. Follow me. No worries. There's your new building. Yeah, he loves to see your office. But let's take a look. There's your office. You like it? How does it look? You like it? Yeah, okay. You're gonna be working in there very, very soon. All right, let's go. I've got an idea. I've got a place to take us. No worries, Shalat. Hold your breath. It's gonna be good. I bet you're excited. Not if you're excited. Okay. I don't really know what that is. That wasn't really a no or a nod, but let's go. Follow me.
These different elements, and that makes the wind and heat and coolant systems blow towards whatever you throw down in here.
Shalat.
Let's say we had a bunch of iron.
He stopped following.
If I put the iron ore, if I jumped up here and put the Shalat. Full stack of iron ore right here.
Hey, hello?
Hey, I had something to do while you were AFK. You should go AFK again or something.
No.
I got an idea. I've got an idea.
I'm done shitting, though.
No, you should take another.
We're exploring.
Whoa!
I'm gonna go make some. Oh wow! Look at that.
Yeah,
that's cool.
I want to make some bread.
Oh, the bread!
Is this your house?
Swaggers. You have to make it moist, right? First.
I think so, but I don't think the system here is working. The wind's not on. I don't know how.
Oh no! This is our furnace right here.
Yeah, we gotta start the furnace. We gotta put some coal in, I think. Yeah, there we go. Now you got it. So now it should start cooking.
Whoa!
Oh
shit! Okay, everybody, yeah. Stand back. I am. Stand back, guys.
Weston, that really is a bot, you know.
I wanted to continue, just like five more minutes,
though, so I mean,
you know, like no, like two, I, like, know, two minutes, fine, like 60 fine, seconds, I mean,
you
60 seconds, 60.
That. You that, really look dashing.
That's very sweet. I think me and you, we look good together. You got the.
Is it doing anything? Maybe you have to burn it.
So I don't remember the process for the dough, but I do know that these are used for like washing ores and, I know how to use it for smelting, but, I'm not sure.
Hell?
Whoa.
Hell? How come you can't get out? All right. We'll go on adventure when you get back, Jaden.
You gotta help me, man. I can't. You gotta help me, man. My tie is evil and it's gonna kill me.
Oh, I'm stuck.
What if I just hit him? Would that knock him out? No, that not like
that. I think
that.
It's working.
No.
Oh!
Yeah, it did. It actually worked.
Well, actually, just because it turned off, I think.
Ah. Oh, the wind was holding you in place. That makes
Look,
sense.
Look, Shalat. How can I convince you to... let's turn on the bot for like 60 more
Someone
seconds?
Someone took a stack of my
We're
fucking
so close.
Wheat.
Not I me. Did. I'm sorry. Oh. It was an accident. Here, I'll throw it down.
Throw it in there. Throw it in there. Weston, I'm sorry. I'm kind of giving you half of my attention and then the bread the other half.
But I really think once you get this bread, I think you should turn back. You should turn the bot back on for like just 30 seconds. Just like 30 seconds. I have an idea.
Grind the wheat? Doesn't he have a mill for that?
Fuck, I don't know.
I'm pretty sure there's a mill, dude. Hold on, let me have a look.
You gotta make dough.
Yeah, I think you need to use the mill to make,
Shit.
What do you call it?
You know how to make dough, honey?
Well, I hope your new business is gonna make a lot of dough. I have no money. I have no dough.
I'm not asking about money.
I have no food.
About,
I have
like,
no dough. I have nothing. Maybe Jaden knows. She's running. Running in place.
Oh, you need to crush it. Come with me.
How do I get out of here?
You need to crush it.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
We need to throw it into the... What the fuck? Why is the windmill not on?
Oh, I did yesterday night.
What the
fuck?
All right, you know what? If Shalot won't come with me, I'll go myself. I have a new goal. And we're so goddamn close. Bully Shalot, literally. Are you telling me to bully him? I would never bully my lover. I can't leave him. He knows he's all I have. Let's go. I have a new journey. This is where I would have taken him. Maybe I will one day. Oh, I didn't realize that they all got that notification. Oh my god, it's beautiful in here. Oh, let me run. Let's get out of here. Never mind. I was joking. Okay, let's go. What is this? Craft table. Hey, nice achievement. Thanks. I was gonna bring us here together, but you flaked on me. My dad's name is Flake, by the way. It's beautiful in here. It actually is. I like this little place. It's beautiful. Yeah, I don't really know what I'm gonna do in here though. Whoa. Hello? Is anybody in here? Well, there's two. Maybe one will like take me to a new place. Flake? Y'all know Flake. He's real. Wait, which one? I'm gonna go in this one. Hopefully this will take us to Swagger Soul's house. Hello, baby. Can I take him? Can you like stay with me? Oh, but he's gonna turn into an ugly man. I want him to stay a baby forever. Follow me. Seeing Shalot type my dad's full name is like really scary. That is so scary. Come on, baby. Let's go. Follow. Well, he'll never follow. Whatever. All right. I've got plans. I gotta finish my freaking coffee shop. I don't really know what I need to finish, but I want to do something about it. Also, I want to make a conveyor belt around the coffee shop. Not gonna lie, Weston, your family really sucks coming up with the names. God, it pisses me off! Now I gotta walk all the way back home. Oh, never mind. I'll take whoever's boat this is. So mean and toxic. Dude, such a toxic little pervert. Disgusting, man. Literally disgusting. So gross. It's true. Yeah. Wait, you're talking about, it's true, my dad's name? It is. It is my dad's name. It is. Wait, hey, type so fast. Watch this. The apple is in the tree. Oh my god, I'm a genius, dude. I'm a genius. Only some of us can type that fast. Only some people in America can type that goddamn fast. Hello? Anybody out here? Oh my god, hello, dolphin. Yo, can I kill dolphins for meat? I do need food. Not gonna lie, I need food. I'm not gonna lie, honey. A man needs some food. I can't believe Shalot was literally just farming, like, as a real... I need to farm, honestly. Let's get some of this jazz. Oh my god, this place is beautiful. You ruined that. Oh wait, no, that's where the pumpkin grows. How cute! The apple is in the tree. The balls are in the sauce. Sauce, sauce. No, iCarly YTB quote. Doc for docking. I wonder if Schlatt would dock with me. Who the hell is he talking to? See you. It's baby no money. Alright, I gotta fix this place up. Also, Schlatt's still... So what if my dad's name is Flake? It's a cool name. It's like Snowflake, or like I'm flaking out, or like Frosted Flakes. You know what I mean? Jaden thinks it's cool though. Jaden thinks it's cool. She does. She likes my dad's name. Back in high school. Jaden be AFK if not. I think she likes my goddamn name. Ross leaked. My dad's name is literally, it's public. My mom's name is public. Oh, Jesus Christ, someone just put my dad on white pages. Weirdo. That's a weird ban. That's such a weird link to send in chat, dude. Banned. Oh my god, weirdo.
What are you guys doing?
La di da di da di da di do. What do we need to do with this place? We gotta get item frames up. We've gotta get signs up in here. Dude, I keep having this thing where I'll go in the same circle of getting trees, trying to break shit, and then I just die. But I think it's gonna work this time. La di da di da di da di do. Doxing your own father? He likes it. Maybe. You guys don't dox your own father sometimes? Schlatt. There it is. That is my father's name. What's your dad's name? J Schlatt. D's. It's not a real name. Sick liar. So sick, dude. Literally sickening. Oh my god. Scary. Honestly scary. Weston mute check. I'm not muted, but also there's like not many people around me. That's not a real name. Son of Flake. Look. If my dad saw this, he would smile. Maybe. I don't think he would be upset. What would your dad do if I drove by his house and played a song really loud in my car? That, or maybe like a song that I wrote and I scream his name, full name at him. Just wondering. Through the suburbs. Look, I'm just wondering. This is what Olivia Rodriguez wrote. Olivia Rodriguez, is that? I don't know what her last name is. That's what she wrote. Driver's license about. Don't pogo that. You know what I mean? Don't pogo it, guys. That's what she wrote about. Rodriguez. Which one is it? Rainy. Sweet dreams. What's her name? Rodrigo. Olivia Rodrigo. You gonna get your sister to drive you? No, I can actually drive, and I drive all the time around Los Angeles. but not too much. There's a worldwide pandemic. Of course. I mean, I'm not going to drive that much. Come on. Show lots of viewers. Yeah. Shet loves the channel. It's a Sinja drowning for life. Literally Sinja drowning for life. Okay. I gotta cut this down, dude. It's so ugly around here. Weston, don't drive. I drive all the time. I have a car. It's mine, basically, kind of. It's like ours. Coffee cam. Schlott loves the coffee cams. He loves the coffee cams. Schlott's a drowner. He loves it. He loves it. People clap. Sinjin Stan. Driving during a pandemic? You're really gonna drive during a pandemic, huh? Schlott, I miss you, and I'm gonna come by in a bit once I finish my house up. If that is okay with you, smile. I'm not clingy. Look, I'm a quick forgiver. I don't hold grudges. I'm not a grudge forgiver. I'm not a grudge giver. I'm not a grudge holder. I don't speak English very well. You're obsessed? I'm not obsessed. I just love my man. He's great. He's great. I'm not clingy. No, it's, and he's not even he's not even that toxic. He's, like, pretty cool. He treats me well. He buys me food. He's not that toxic, guys. He's not that toxic. No, nothing to worry about, man. What do I need to do with this place? Jesus Christ. I have an idea. Gotta kill some cows, don't we? Dude, the problem is there is no animals nearby. Like, if I had, like, a constant little thing of animals going by, we'd be rich, man. We would be rich, I'm telling you. Stockholm Syndrome? No. This is love. Hello? J. Schlott? Hello? Your inventory is so ugly. Okay, dude, I don't have anything. Dude, it's crazy. It's my second day in the world, and I have 23 iron. And I didn't even get this myself. Someone gave it to me. What Starbucks drink is this? Nope. Oh, God. I love him. I love when he acts like he doesn't want me. This is a venti Irish cream cold brew. I usually do a grande, but I said, Kaylin, get me a venti today. And we drove by, and she picked it up, and it was so sick. Sub goal pog. I think we need some space. Where am I going to get cocoa beans? I need cocoa beans. I need cocoa beans. I need to get my mind off this man. I'm sorry. I need like a side project. I just need something to work on. Like, I really got to get my mind off him. Oh, well, I mean, if that's... No. You want me for my body? Oh, he's sick, but he makes me cry. But he makes me love him. All right, we've got shrooms. You know what? We'll put some temporary stuff on the menu. There we go. We've got shrooms and a torch. Great. I hope you love it. Yeah. Well, I am pretty cute, aren't I? You guys like my sweater? Bunny. That'll tell him. Can't even think of what he's gonna. How's he gonna respond to that? Come on. He's over. Oh my god, this is so cute. And then we get some. Oh, we get signs up here. Oh my god. Oh. Yikes. This is so hot. You know, we've got some things going on. We get some signs up here. All right, we could also, like, do a little, like, hang down thing. I could, like, hang down, and I could place the signs on it. Get lanterns. How do I make lanterns? Lantern. Iron nuggets? Oh, I could do that, actually. And then a torch? Oh, I don't have coal. Oh, I have torches, pog. I'm gonna need to mine soon. I really am. Roof leaking? Oh no. Blue is your color? What does that mean? What does that mean? What does this mean? What is this? Schlatt, you doll, you doll. That is too sweet. Too kind of that boy, too kind. All right, I can't even place these up there. Where do I place them? Over here? Boosh, boosh. Maybe one over here, boosh. That's pretty cute. Are we down with this? Carl's watching, what's up, Carl? You better get on today. I'm waiting for you. I want you. Carl said hi. Carl, you better get on. I need to put my bed under yours. Sorry, no, you Don. But I mean, I would.
Yo, dude.
Yeah, I don't know who built that.
I'm gonna clean this place up. This place is a fucking mess.
Yeah, a man named Jay Schlatt came around and ruined this place. It's disgusting. He wrote signs everywhere. We gotta evict this man off the server.
I feel like fucking house cleaning, dude.
You are.
This place has been destroyed since freaking yesterday.
We gotta take out these men. These disgusting men who place things everywhere. So gross. Oh!
I'm looking at you, dude.
Nah, I don't know who did that. It must have been Schlatt or something. Yeah, he logged off because he got nervous. Let's see, let's put a little sign up here. Okay. Lattes. Boosh. Lattes. Cold brew. Fraps. That's not even even! It's not even even! Oh my god, and it's ugly. Do I have like white dye? How can I change this? Spruce signs? This could be better. Shall I come back? Guys, he's too sad, honestly. After the breakup, it's like, he's over. Fuck me. I actually have to say, I have to send Schlatt this. Oh my god, Schlatt left the game. Captain Sparkles joined the game. I have to send this to Schlatt. He was just waiting for him to get off. Oh my god, dude. Why did Captain Sparkles get on? I have to tell him this. He was really just waiting for Schlatt. He literally was watching my stream when Schlatt got off. He got on. Oh my god. Where is... Oh wait. Oh no, he's gonna be able to hear me. Oh my god, guys, this is our chance. There's like five people on. We're gonna be able to talk to Captain Sparkles. We're gonna be able to talk to him. Let me change the sub goal real quick. Thank you guys for the subs. Puck! Go talk to him. Look, I'm gonna track him down. Will the sub goal change? There we go. Alright. Let's track this man down. Should I? I'm scared. I'm just running around. I'm just farming. Yeah. I'm just farming. I am farming this wheat. I love wheat. I love wheat. Yeah, I love wheat. Guys, what do I do? That's so creepy. Fan behavior. Look, guys, look, look. We're in the go because is he actually? I wonder if he's like live right now.
Yo.
Hey, Ross.
Do you know where Jordan is?
He's right behind you. I just saw him.
I don't see him. Oh, there he is. There he is.
I was saying the same thing. I thought he was gonna like bust me. He's gonna be like, "Are you?" I really thought I was about to get busted. Like, are you about to harass Jordan? Oh my god. Dude, that is so funny. That is literally so funny. Cool farm, guys. Gus. Well, now I've got wheat. I can run around. Oh my god. I have to see what happens.
Everyone, thanks for the follow. This is...
you. Hey, Don.
Hello. Just cleaning things up. Making it looks
nice.
You know
what? I love this. And right when the captain logs on.
Oh, the sea captain?
The CS, you know what I mean?
Yeah, the big CS.
You know, it's a perfect time to clean up, make this place look nice, and I gotta say...
I'll clean up anyway, because this place looked like a damn mess.
I mean, when the captain's on, it's like, you really gotta, like, spruce up the
You line. Really gotta, you know, first impressions, guys.
Honestly, I'm nervous. I'm gonna have to cough up before I talk to him. I'm nervous I'm gonna like choke.
I'm nervous. Look at me, dude. I'm sideways.
I'm nervous too. Hopefully, maybe he'll attend our coffee shop. You know what? Actually, I think the first thing we really need is little signs up here. I think we need signs right here. It says, Finn Wolfhard. Coffee shop. There we go. We're gonna bait him in. He's gonna think this is Finn Wolfhard's place.
Yo, can you jump in your bed real quick? Jaden's out in AFK exposed.
I don't have a bed, but I can make one. Oh, no, I can't. I have no wool. Awkward. Don't do it. I'll sleep in Matt's bed. Hey, Maddie. Oh my god, an American boy. Alright, I slept. Did I? Yeah. Close those doors up? Don't name it that? What do you mean? This is literally the name. It's Finn Wolfhard's coffee shop. Hello? That's literally the name of this place. I've always thought this. Weston's the stalker of the SMP. I'm not. Alright. I'm the good guy. People love me on here. They say, Weston, what are you gonna do next? What's gonna happen next? And I'm like, the choice is yours, baby. That's what my principal always used to say. In elementary school, that's what my principal always said on the alarm. He said, the choice is yours. That's a true story. Finn Wolfhard's coffee shop. It's so ugly. I'm sorry. Okay, dude. Captain Sparkles is live. Oh my god, we can get on his live stream. Oh my god. All right, let me make a sign. So we need things to order from. So, oh, I guess this could work. The Dark Oak sign. I mean, we did use this, but it was really ugly. Oh, we need. How do we get white dye? Flowers? Jesus. The tension. It's kind of boring looking. Oh, but what do you want this place? You want this like be a yellow coffee shop? It's adorable. People love this stuff. Who can I steal from? Rav, do you have like a chest of like? Oh, no, he doesn't have white dye. White dye. Jaden Animations. Do you have a white dye? The Suck Shack downstairs. Suck Shack. Anything in the Suck Shack? I'll borrow it. I'm just gonna borrow it. If someone asks about this, I just borrowed white dye. They have nothing. Party sucking in the house tonight. Is it so wrong to get sucked? He's gonna look for you? What do you mean he's gonna look for me? What do you mean? Captain's gonna look for me? Captain's asking about me? Are you joking? Guys, what did you tell him? He's looking. Someone send me a clip. I need a clip. What did you guys tell him? Oh. Introducing our latest drive-through. Speeds fast. Thank God they're deleting those. That means I have to watch the ad. Video chatting and sharing your killer moves. Guys, don't talk about me. Don't talk about me in here. Wi-Fi speeds over again. Don't talk about me in Captain's chat, dude. No.
Hey everybody, welcome to a new server. It's called Epic SMP. It's kind of giving me SMP Live vibes to a certain extent. It's been up for a day. I think all the structures that you'll see so far were built in the last day or so. And a bunch of other people on. I don't have a full list off the top of my head. These are the people who are on right
there
now.
There I am! There I am!
And, Ross, I think, is going to give me a little tour. Ross to Craftian is Rubber Ross or Rubber Ninja, whatever you prefer to call him. But I'm sure you'll recognize quite a few of the people. It uses a mumble proximity.
Okay. Let's just go talk to him. No, he's doing his intro. Let's wait a bit to talk to the captain. You know what I mean? He's the captain of Minecraft. Let's wait a bit. No big deal. No, you're not even following. I was following. Jaden left. How am I going to do this without her? Oh, I'm going to have to pee. Oh, no. Go talk to him. We will. No worries, guys. No worries, chat. We'll talk to everybody, all right? I feel like I have to, I guess I'll just make a sign. Look, we gotta have a cafe ready. If he comes by, we gotta have the cafe ready. Okay. We'll put it at the bottom. Lattes. Cold brew. Iced coffee. Isn't that just a latte? We'll do fraps. Some people like fraps. Weirdos. Perverts. That's such a bad menu. Oh my, you can't even see the words. You literally can't even see the words. can we make dye? Guys, can we make dye out of anything? Someone's in a clip?
Here we are. So yeah, okay, I will definitely find Weston in just a moment. I gotta find Ross.
He's coming. Okay, no pressure, guys. No pressure, chat. Let's all just get together now and hang out. A bone meal? I don't have bones, do I? Oh no. All right, we gotta find bones. I need a sword. Do I have a sword? I'll make one. Ooh, and wheat. We got some bread. No big deal at all. Boosh.
Super Mega.
Yo, the create thing, I need to get into this. Oh, I've seen so many videos on it, but I've never
incredible.
Played it.
It's incredible. Oh man, you got the OG Minecon tape. I used to have that.
Why's my face cam frozen?
Yeah. Bummer,
why's my face cam frozen? Guys, my face cam, is it frozen for you guys?
What's going on here? Hello?
Are we interrupting something?
Hello?
Are we
interrupting something? Hey guys, sorry, my face cam froze for me and it's I look really scary on my camera. You guys came at a perfect time.
Yeah, hi.
Oh, cool.
What is this place?
Oh, is this coffee shop?
This is my coffee shop. We got lattes, cold brew, fraps, anything you desire. I mean, for the captain.
Ooh, let me a caramel frappuccino, dude.
Ooh, can do. Let's see what we got.
Just water for me, thanks.
All right, water and a frap.
Come on, man. Okay. It's a Sunday. You got to splurge on calories.
No, I've already had a lot of caffeine
here
today.
Here you go. For the captain?
Oh, all right. Oh,
and
I love drinking me
for
this caramel frappuccino.
Yeah. People love that stuff. Can't get enough.
Delicious. This is cool. How long you been up and running here?
You know, this is the second day, first day that's fully running, so it's pretty big stuff. We got one seat.
Cool.
If anyone wants to sit down, I mean, it's one person might have to leave. One person can sit. Ross,
this is great.
It's more of like a one person, one capacity.
Oh yeah, I'll wait.
Well,
outside.
I mean, as it'd be in the age of social distancing, right? We got to be safe out here.
Yeah. So, how's your frap?
Really good. It's thick, very thick.
That's how I made it. That's how I made it. I knew you would like that. I was like, he's gonna like a little more thickness than the others. So I
absolutely.
I
you gotta have
in.
Some texture though in your drink. So no, you hit it right on the head.
Oh
absolutely.
Yeah,
absolutely.
Well, thank you so much. Thank you so much. That's the sweetest thing
you
ever said.
No problem at all. You're welcome to keep touring with us. You may know the whole place, though, so.
Oh, yeah. You guys go ahead.
Okay. Cool. Yeah, I'm gonna check it out. I'll catch you later, though. Thanks for the coffee.
Kiss you later.
Alright, so, up here is...
Why the fuck did my face cam go off for all of that, and then he comes back on when he leaves? What happened? I swear to God, like, literally, what happened? What happened? I have to, like, what happened? What happened? Why did it unfreeze right when he left? What happened? Did it, like, detected my nervousness? It, like, detected my nervousness and, like, had me doing, like, a Monka face. The entire time the face cam was nervous, I had to hesitate. And then I got just me and Captain in the coffee shop. Jesus Christ. That is so funny, dude. That is so funny. Why did it go out for me? That's never happened ever. Like, that's literally never happened to me. My face cam has never froze. Why would it freeze? Like, why did just my face and not, like, not even my, like, how did that happen? Is my wires too tight? Jesus Christ. That went well. That was so good. Oh my God. It's literally Captain Sparkle's energy came by and it froze my face cam. So awkward. Guys, that was really well. I think that went well. And the fact that I just got Captain in. Just me and Captain. Guys, I hope someone clipped that. I really hope someone clipped that. Just my face. Frozen that entire time. Oh my God. It was too much energy. It was too much energy.
Coffee.
Kiss you later.
Alright.
Oh no, that's just when it went up. That's beautiful. Oh my God. Went well, Pepeka. It went well. The face cam. That could not have gone at a better moment. That is so funny, dude. Kiss you later. Pain's champ. Dude, people, he loved it. Oh my God. Poor Weston. Imagine if you met someone that you've, like, watched for literally a decade and you record your interaction and your face is stuck like this for the entire time. Like, what the hell? What? That is insane.
It's incredible. Incredible. Oh man, you got the OG Minecraft tape.
That is so scary. Oh wait, why is my face cam frozen? That is so scary. Guys, my face cam is it frozen for you guys? Oh.
What's going on here? Hello?
Are we missing something?
Hello. POV. That is so scary. Oh my God, that's so funny, dude. This is unreal. Oh my God. That's amazing. I love that. I love that so much. Turn that into an emote? I think that literally has to be an emote. That is amazing. Oh my gosh, so funny. Alright, tweet that. That is so funny, dude. Where are they? I can't believe he met up with us. And he invited me on his little trip. What a nice man. I thought I heard him again. Alright, we need bone meal to make these signs. He could barely read it. He was literally like, what? Lattes, cold brew. It was so hard for him to read that. Oh my God. We have to change this.
Let's sleep in Matt's house.
Am I muted or not? Mind. Oh, I'm not. Okay. La di da di da di da di do. Any bones? Any boners? Any bones?
Hey, Wes.
Hey, you got any bones? Like one bone, perhaps? Randomly?
I got one bone. I don't. It's in the tank.
No! Alright. I'll kill a skeleton. Thank you, though.
Who needs bones?
I need one bone.
Oh.
If you had one. If you just randomly had a bone, like, I would just
eat it. A bone?
Yeah, because I need to fix my my signs. You can dye them with some bone meal.
Oh, okay, yeah. I got a ton of bone meal.
Don, you're my savior.
I actually got, like, a ton of bone blocks. Why is someone messaging me? Hell yeah.
You talked to the captain?
I did, and he said, checking my mic.
That's the sweetest thing I've ever
heard.
Okay,
there we go. It's in my house.
Oh, Monster Hunter. Oh my God. Wow, I can just... Oh my God, thank you so much. What a cozy little place. I love the little view.
It's way too abstract.
I love it. I'll see you again, Don. Very, very soon. That is beautiful. All right, let's die. Should we dye this? We'll dye that like red or something. Okay, this needs to be white though. Boosh! That looks pretty good. Door closed your face. Okay, yeah. I haven't thought this hard in so long. Dude, like, that is such a funny moment, man. Checking my mic. God, that's so funny. Loving the sweater today? Thank you, thank you. I got a little rabbit on it. Oh my god. Didn't know you could do that. Dude, it's beautiful. Need one more sign? I think I do. And I have one more dye to go with it. Alright. Checking my mic. What do we make this? Cold iced coffee? What do we do? Cheating on Shalat? Maybe with Dawn. T? Guys, who am I? T? Oh my god. I get, okay, we need a wide variety of people to come in. So we'll get some tea. We'll get some tea. There we go. This is cute. How cute, dude. How cute. You said make tea for Ted? Yeah, but tea is such a loser drink. Like, I don't even know. We'll put some wheat on here. We'll put some seeds. We just got to fill it up for now. How cute. Look at this little place. Oh, my God. Finn-themed drinks? Yeah, the stranger latte. That's beautiful. And the it clown cold brew. do we do that? Did they read this on the... Did they even, like, look at this? Center it? It is centered. Right? Yeah, it is. The door isn't, but well, we live. You call Ted a loser? Look, I'm just saying anyone who drinks tea, like, normally is a bit of a loser. Pastries? Ooh. We could do some pastries. We'll fix it. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out as we go. Pennywise tea? Pennywise... Clown cold brew? Look, we'll see what happens. All right. What's our next move? Tea is good. Oh, okay, dude. It looks uneven. It's because the door's right there. Millie Frappuccino. Y'all are freaks. Wet food diet. That's literally like wet food diet. That's what my cat's on. Wet food diet. Pots. Oh my god, we need pots. How do we get that clay? Shalat has clay. Oh, but I can't steal his clay. He has my shovel. Oh my god, whatever, dude. Whatever. Let's get some clay. We're off to the... Girl Meets World? Is this you? Girl Meets World? Oh, it's not. No, it's not. It's not. It's not. I clicked it, guys. It's not my dog. It's not my dog. Don't worry. Don't worry, guys. It's not my dog. Not my dog at all. No worries. Millie Macchiato. I would drink the Millie Macchiato. I really would. I really would. Any clay? Clay from Stranger Things? Clay? Is that his name? Right? No. Clay from 13 Reasons Why. Right? I don't know. I never watched. Clay Meets World? Clay Balls? Hello? Is there any clay balls? Any clay balls? Anyone? Spare clay balls. Oh, there's a few. There's a few little clay pieces. Hello, mama. Hello. Oh my god. Chairs and tables. True. Also, guys, I had an idea. You know, there's like conveyor belts you can make this game. Does anyone know? I don't even know why I'm asking this because I feel like no one's gonna know how to make like an engine or like something to power. Oh, is this how you do it? No. We need like a power. Like, how do you power one of those? You put items on it. Goes a conveyor belt. How do you power a conveyor belt, dude? Swagger knows. What am I gonna do? FaceTime him? I should. I could call him. Ask Swagger. Monka. It's not redstone, guys. Water wheel? Okay, we'll go by Swagger's house before we leave. We'll go by. Great description. It's one of those, you buy items on it, goes, check, you know what I mean? You scan it, and then it goes through. Like a sushi train. Yeah, yeah. I want a sushi train. You know the things that you go to a sushi restaurant and it puts the sushi around, or the soup. There's so much soup and it goes around the tables. And I want that, but with bread and tea and cups of coffee. Wouldn't that just be the cutest? Wouldn't that be the cutest, guys? Wouldn't that be the cutest? So we're gonna do that. We're gonna do that. All right. I don't have a lot of clay right now, but we'll figure it out. Oh, there's one more. Put Schlatt on a hamster wheel? You guys have some ideas that I'll never do. It's a conveyor belt. You scan the atoms. Weston needs a CBD gummy. Alright, you think Minx is coming? Is Minx getting on? A lazy Susan? No, dude, what do you... No, man. What was that? I hate that that made me laugh. Yeah, dude, world-class comedian. World-class. Come on, dude! Let's check what, Schlatt did here. Not Schlatt. Swagger.
I think you are right.
Oh.
You need covers. Sorry. Cover in the middle.
Am I muted? It still does the thing that it still makes the noise. It's kind of annoying. Okay, how does he power these? He uses, yes, interesting. Very, very compelling. Oh, compelling idea. Okay. Maybe over here? Oh, very compelling. Very compelling. Okay, all right. Yeah, I'm getting ideas. Okay, all right. Very good. Very, very good. No, I have no idea what I'm doing. How do I? Okay, I think it's like one of these, it like moves it around. Like one of these. What is this? Or what is that? How's he powering these? This is a shaft. Okay, look, this is a shaft. How do we power the shaft? Do we know? Very compelling information. Yes. All right, I see. Okay. Yes. How to power shaft? Let's just see what this searches. Let's just see what this pops up with. Oh, it actually isn't. Nothing bad happened. Minecraft create. I'm just interested in what's gonna pop up here. Shaft power. We need a gear. Wait, a gearbox. I don't know if that's true. Oops, I muted. I don't know. How do we power the shaft other than jerking it off? Do you guys know?
The windmill is super dope too.
Yeah, the windmill works.
How do you
works.
Start that thing?
I don't remember how.
I think it was something.
This is what I want, the conveyor belt. We just need like a one of these. Wait, what is this?
I think so. Maybe not.
What is this?
The windmill though, that the wind power?
Yeah. You're right. I just think that this was his earliest project and he was just kind of experimenting. The windmill you can connect to like a mill and then
hey,
what's
up, baby? No money. I'm trying to.
Check this out. Check this.
Oh!
Yes, sir.
For me?
Yeah, dude. Keep it.
Thank you so much. I can't believe this. And right when the captain is right there.
Single player, so I
oh, he's the captain. Rusty,
yeah, dude, pretty sure there's he a is. Wind he's,
bearing.
He's the captain.
Right, chat? I think that's right.
That's crazy, dude.
Maybe I'm
I know.
Not, but
and
I
just don't kind of don't give him diamonds. He's really, really rich. No, IRL.
And wind.
Okay. Fair enough.
All right.
You need to have sail
do you know how to like power like shafts in this game?
This is gonna be ridiculous.
No, not at all.
Okay, well, I'll like contact Swagger Souls or something. Maybe he knows.
And yeah. To make that he should teach a little like lesson.
He should teach a class and have us all sit down for it.
Slime. Dude, and obviously, I'm so down.
Like I've said, the right, well, I'll talk to him about it. Thank you for this. Thank you so much for this. Two diamonds. I'll make a hoe.
Alright, sounds good.
Have a good night. That was hot. Oh my god, where's my boat? Where'd my boat go? Oh no! Oh. Michael McChill. Maybe he knows Michael McChill, which sounds kind of like Michael Reeves. Michael Reeves would know if I asked. I just need to learn how to power some shite. Like, I don't know how to use power. Woo! Yeah. His voice was so hot. Guys, he's a rapper, so I mean, he should have a hot voice, just like me. I could rap. I really want first non-awkward moment. Thank you guys. Thank you. Thank you guys. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I'm glad I scored this time. Minx is coming? Is she really? I feel like you guys just say this half the like you guys half the day. So you're like Minx, Finn's getting on. And I was like, okay, I guess I believe it. And we're docking at the dock. The dock for docking. I hope that's not about me. Hey, Hoover! Hoover. Do you know how to power shafts in this game without instead of like not jerking it off? Like, you know how to power the shaft? You know what I mean? Like, how do I power a shaft, Hoover? How do I power a shaft? It's like an engine, right? It's like a powered engine. Like, I feel like that would, like, work. Let's just make the conveyor belts. All right, let's just make the shafts. How do we make a shaft? Ooh. Okay, andesite. Oh, that's too hard. We need andesite. Okay. How do we get that? Mining? We have to actually try? No. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Baby No Money just can't give it to me, can he? All right, well, let's go mining. Oh, I thought that was a baby donkey. It looks small. Hey.
Dude, check it out.
Is this andesite?
Yeah, I have
you,
it.
You are a lifesaver.
Fixing this mine over here. There's a big mine over here. Whoa. That has a ton of stuff. I'm just fixing it up.
Oh, my God. Wow. Our little fixer. Oh, my God. We could make like a little cool like mineshaft ride through. That could be like a Disney Hollywood tower.
No, here.
Oh. Yeah. Whoa. Whose is this?
Just public. You can use it.
Oh my God. Let me go find some andesite. Thank you for the andesite though.
Yeah, no problem, dude.
Let's see. Ooh, is this diorite? Wrong one. Hello, andesite. Hello. Everyone wants me, guys. It's so hard being me in this game. It's so hard, man.
Okay. Oh, this is also a mess.
I'm just a ball of fun, and they all love me. They all freaking love me. You just passed diamonds? What do you mean? Put your diamonds away? Too late. You just passed it? Oh no. Look, guys, we need diarrhea. All right, and then if we get diarrhea, we can somehow make a shaft, and we can power the penis belt. And then somehow that makes the
I'm cleaning everything up.
Somehow and then that powers the cum train. I've heard. Thank you guys, thank you. I get lessons of comedy from Jerry Seinfeld sometimes. Mute check. I am muted. I definitely made sure to mute before that. Diorite? What is this? Oh, that's bro! That's Gabbro! Stop talking. Okay, dude. Hey, little spice bye. I need your string, baby. Give it to me, honey. Easy. Oh, diorite. Mute, are you muted? Guys, I know when I'm muted, and I know when I'm right beside Sparkles on the voice chat list. So hot. Wow, you're really decked out now.
Yeah, dude.
A lot of armor.
Yeah, dude.
I saw you talking about your cat boy in chat. Who is that?
That's Finn.
Okay. I was getting nervous.
Yeah. I do have open slots in case you're interested.
Oh, okay. Do you like do applications or like?
Yeah, sure. I mean, you know.
I'll think about
people usually always have two cats because they're more social, right?
True, and like one kitty gets lost or hit by a car.
Yeah, I wonder which one that's gonna be.
yeah, maybe Fencer. The thing is, I was just scared because I didn't want to be a cat boy yet because I'm kind of like dating Schlatt right now. Even though he was like cheating on me a bit with Ross, but we don't talk about that.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Oh fuck him. You wanna go kill him?
I mean, he's offline right now, but maybe when he gets on, like, I would totally be down to, like, bomb his house or something.
Let's bomb him.
You know what I mean? Like, yeah, yes! in a game in real life. Twitch.
Yeah, my zero deaths adventure went absolutely nowhere. I got fucking spiked by a drowned and fucking impaled.
Whoa. Wait, so you have one death?
I was turned into a kebab twice.
Oh, and I've been wondering, when you press tab and it shows like the yellow number, like what is that?
That's your deaths.
Oh, I have way more than three deaths. Maybe it's like from this login, right?
No, it's like they implemented it yesterday pretty late.
Oh.
Because I know I was the first person to die on the server because I kept fighting people at spawn.
Oh my god, congrats.
I put myself on half HP on purpose and just picked someone to take the blame. So I hit a random person in spawn and was like, I was really hoping for them to hit me back, and I just immediately died. They were like, oh, I'm sorry.
I need to try that on like Jax films. I want him to be in some big trouble.
Like just give him one of these, you know?
And oh, then whoa.
He hits back and then you're just dead. Wait, well, my cat boy is home. I have to go.
Good luck.
Thank you.
I hope you train him well. Do you give him dry or wet food?
Let's not talk about what he eats. He likes organic food.
Oh, okay. Okay. Wow. That was a beautiful... I love when Meowry's... Guy hangs out with me. It's the sweetest. There she goes. Bye. And Dawn's up there. Hey, Dawn. How you doing?
Hello. Kisses. Just, you know, doing my work.
Doing your work. All right. I'm down with that. Doesn't feed him. Literally. Ooh, coal, baby. I've been needing some coal. That was good bonding. Thank you, guys. Thank you, chat. All right. Is this the way out? Cool. Not awkward, chat. Woo! All right. Now we can make shafts, I think. I think I can make my shaft, and this will be perfect. When people see my shaft in this game, they're going to say, oh my god, I can't believe you did that. How do we do this? Shaft. We have to make this. Boosh. Oh my god, so easy. We gotta make a bunch, though, I think. Boosh. 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 Can I make one? I can make 8. Hello, and welcome to my world, baby. 8 shafts. And then the thing is, we gotta make these go all the way around, and then we can put on conveyor belts. I think they're called... belt? Mechanical belt. Oh, with dried kelp. Oh my god, it's so easy. Hello, mama. Weston Software with everybody. Guys, it's too hard. It's literally so hard for me to not flirt with everyone. Everyone's on the server. Literally. All right, any kelp. Mute yourself. You know what? I'm not even concerned anymore. If Captain walks by, I hope he hears me. Kelp. Make a drive-thru with boats and water. Whoa. I'm kind of down with that. Boosh. Hello. Oh my god, the fish eating. We're okay. The store is too small. Guys, it's a cute small coffee shop. If you go to a coffee shop and it's too big, no, those don't exist. You're gonna go to a small coffee shop. I like when a coffee shop is a little too small. It's a little anxious in there. You know, you get to get into it with Captain Sparkles. marbles. I want to play marbles. I like to play with marbles. You know what I mean? Marbles. That's what I like. Guys, I kind of have to pee. Not symmetrical? What do you mean not symmetrical? Okay, it is, guys. Look at this. Symmetrics. Boosh! It's right in front of you. Symmetrics! Okay, wait, what the... I think this should be over there, though. You do have a bit of a point. There we go. Guys, now it's symmetrical. Look at this. You think it's not symmetrical? Watch this. Symmetrics. Make a double door? Maybe. Honestly, it would be nice to have like a back door. I do need that. You're such a builder? Yeah, I'm pretty amazing at this. I'm pretty freaking amazing at this. Thank you. I don't have the iron frame. I will, guys. Fix the window. Yeah, Schlatt wants to walk through this sometimes. All right, what do we need? Help. Boosh. So sweet. Legend Goose Go. Goose Go's legend. Oh my god. So, oh wait, wrong way. And then if you make it this way, and then we break this, take a moment, guys. Watch this happen. And then we do this. Boosh. And we put this here. We do this. It's a conveyor belt, and we can have goddamn bread go all the way around the store and up above the people, and then all the way, and it's gonna go over. That's kind of ugly. Well, most of the chat is saying Pog you, so I'm down with that. Look, it's gonna be cute, man. When this works, you're gonna be like, oh my god, Weston, you're amazing. Get an axe, true.
Yeah.
Boosh. Alright, guys, I gotta pee, I'm not gonna lie. You guys wanna, like... where's, like, a place, someone I can, like, look at while I pee? Yeah, you can look at me. Alright, BRB, gotta pee. Okay. Almost just played Ariana Grande, thank you, next. Jesus Christ, waiting at DMCA'd. Alright, BRB! Watch the store for me. Don, kiss me, sweet, sweet Don. Alright, we're back. We're back, America. Where is little Don?
Subscription. I don't know what that means, but thanks.
Don!
Hello?
I heard you kissed me while I was peeing.
How are you?
I'm blushing. Oh, you. Guys, has the Captain Sparkles and Me clip hit top of LSF yet? Do we know? I think it deserves. That is actually like, I would not be mad if, just kidding. Livestream Browse is a little scary, but I wouldn't be mad if I hit top of it. See that thing, doing it in the Trump Schlatt for Dawn? I would never, guys. Guys, Schlatt, if you're watching this, close your eyes. I didn't do that. It was a platonic kiss. It was platonic. Check Twitter. There's nothing. There's literally nothing. Boop. Plant trees on top, but wouldn't it like be too ugly if I did that? What do we think? I feel like it'd be a little ugly. Whoa. Revenge cheater? I'm crazy. I'm a little revenge cheater, alright? He screws me, I screw others. You know what I mean? But like flowers if we're that could be pretty cute. That'd be pretty cute. That would be pretty cute, wouldn't it? We got dried kelp. Oh my god, sick, sick. Alright, the thing is, the conveyor belts have to land on each other and they gotta go over this. Okay, I got an idea. This has to break. Alright, then we have to go boosh, 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 boosh. We have to go up here, and then this will go like this, and we'll do this, and we'll do that, and this goes here, and boom, and then this goes over this, and then we'll do that, and then this, and this, and then we'll do... And then we'll do this, and this, and then it'll go back down, and it'll go like this, and then this. Wait, that doesn't work, does it? Then it'll go like this, and then it'll land on this, and it'll go that way. Guys, am I a genius? Am I a genius? Hello? Hello? Do we understand? Look at this. Hello? Am I a genius, or am I not? Do we have an insight? Yes, we do, mama. You can dance! That's ugly? Look, it's gonna be cute. That's all that matters. I don't care if it's ugly, if it's a little cute, I'm down with it. Guys, when it has bread on it, you're gonna be like, oh my god, Weston, it's so cute. You know what I mean? It's ugly, I don't care. It's my store. Are you guys playing the game? I'm kidding. But I'm not. Actually not. Jammies, guys! What's it called? Shaft. Feel the beat of the tambourines. Wait, what do we need? What? Hello? How can I can't make more? Having the time of your life. Oh, I made way too many. Jesus Christ, I made too many shafts. You know what I mean? Sometimes you can have too many shafts. You know that? You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Too many shafts. Guys, capital J, lowercase ammies, and you can dance in the chat. Look, it does like a little... For me, it does like that. When you do jammies, it does like a little dance. It's like a little guy in a little costume dancing. It's really cute. Not a costume. It's more like a sleepover little dance. Guys, get better TTV, and you can... If you get better TTV, you can actually see more emotes of the chat. It, like, unlocks GIFs, and, like, it's super cute, and you can do this. And the chat, like, lights up. It, like, glows. If you're into cute stuff, you're gonna love better TTV. That's the cute emotes you can do. I just like it. I like when you guys use it because it lights up my chat and makes it look cute. So, if you guys would do that, it'd be really sweet. It'd be very, very cute. Very, very sweet. I would love it. Here we go. Boosh. Boosh. Guys, it's going to be perfect. Is it a bit of an eyesore? Maybe. Hoover with a three heading. Hoover with a three heading. My mommy. Okay, is this going to be... This is a bit of an eyesore, isn't it? No. We love it. No problem at all. No problem at all. Boosh, boosh. Hello. Oh, you guys can't even see. Yikes. Someone left. Sorry, you guys couldn't see. That's so awkward. That's so embarrassing for me. And then we'll go boosh. We'll go boosh. Boosh, and we'll go boosh, boosh. We'll go boosh, boosh. Guys, I'm a genius. It's all coming to me. It's all coming on me. This is a cute song. Oh, wait, can I do this? Hello? There we go, thank God. Guys, oh my God. I get it. Okay, it's an eyesore. Oh, literally a factory. You know what? We're gonna look like a goddamn sushi restaurant in 0.25 minutes, okay? It's gonna be going, it's gonna be shoot. People are gonna ride this, people are gonna be dancing around, they're gonna say, oh my god, Weston, how'd you do this? You're amazing. And I'm gonna say, yeah, I get it. I'm pretty good at this. Please go downstairs area so you have more room. I will. It's gonna be a cute, small place for now. Ride the shaft? Yeah, we're gonna ride it, man. We're gonna ride it. We need to power. Guys, how do we power this? How do we power it? Do we know? Finn Wolford's coffee shop. Dude, it's gonna be so cute. I don't even care. Schlott tweeted. He takes me left and right every day of my life. It's like I go left and right for this man. I don't know if he wants me or hates me. I never know when he wants to kiss or cry. I never know, man. I never know. What do I say? Is that too much? is this too much? Or not enough? That's good. That's good. Is that good? That's good. That's good. That's good. That's a perfect. Just enough? That's perfect, man. That is perfect, dude. That is perfect. People love this. Jughead. No sin poopoojif. Are you five? Get out of here. You are the dancing queen. I look left and right outside my house every so often to just see if there's Captain Sparkles. Whose house is that? Whoa. Oh, that's Jaden, right? I don't know. Alright, I don't know how to power this stuff. I literally need to like ask Swagger or something. Can I call someone on Discord? Sorry, I have to show this. This is really funny. Such a disappointment, dude. He really was waiting. Captain Sparkles just got on right after. That is unreal. That's literally unreal. You are the dancing queen, young and sweet, only 17. Whoa, wait. Oh, Don.
Yeah?
So, you know how to power these, right? How are you powering this?
So, what is that noise? Damn. Okay, so I have this water wheel that you could power with water.
Oh, so the water powers it. There's not just like a way just power things with like, I don't know,
There's like three different types of power. You can get power wheel by water, power wheel by air,
ooh,
or you can get it by heat.
Mmm.
Heat, you can get it, you can make a, like a furnace engine.
Oh, okay.
So it takes up, coal and stuff.
Hmm, and your water one goes pretty well? It, like, never stops?
My water one goes well, it's just that water's the weakest one right now, and you need, like, a lot of power for it.
Oh, okay.
So you gotta consider two things. You gotta consider the power and, like, the speed of the rotation. Because different machines need different speed and power.
Okay, I don't really need, like, a crazy power thing, because I just want to power, like a conveyor belt that brings bread around my the cafe. So is that...
Oh, yeah, no, that's fine.
That's fine with water?
That's fine with water. Like, it barely needs anything.
Ooh, okay. So what's, like, what's, like, the two items I really need to, like, power this?
You need the andesite ingot thing.
Oh, yeah. The and alloy?
You can turn those into cogs.
Oh, cogs, okay.
Yeah, and then you can make the wheels out of those.
Oh, pog, and then that just runs the energy. And then what do you run like the shafts on? Like what are these?
Those shafts? Oh, that's not the energy. That's just like a corner piece. So it makes the shafts go into a corner. Like that makes it bend stuff.
Ooh, okay. What's that piece called?
Yeah.
Sorry to get like an educational.
No, it's fine. I don't know what it's called. I'm still new to this.
How'd you find it?
Oh, I went through. So, you know when you go to your inventory and you have like a big list of blocks.
Oh yeah, on the right.
Yeah. You go through them, and then you go to your like the blocks that you want to make. You click them, and it shows the recipe and what you need.
Okay, perfect. All right, I got the cogwheels, and then I'll look for it. All right, I'll let you know
you need those big wheels to make the water wheels.
All right, okay, that's easy to make. Pog.
Yeah.
Thank you, Don.
You like? Oh, no problem, dude. See ya.
I'll see if it works. I'll see what I can do. Sweet little Don. Sweet Don. All right. I hope I don't fall. Let's make this. Mm. How many do we think we need? We'll do two. We'll do two big cogs. Boom, 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 boom. Upside down. Oh my god, this song slaps. Okay, so I don't know how I'm gonna place this. Schlatt replied. You guys like 5 minutes late? Like that? Like he did reply, but 6 minutes ago. Didn't respond to this. Maybe he did. Maybe he did, I didn't see it. Alright. Let's make the wagon wheel, whatever. Rock me mama. Rock me mama like a wagon wheel. Oh. Okay, this can power my mommy, right? Refresh, he did? I did get the reply. You know just the right gifs to send. You're on LSF? Oh my god, I actually have to see this. I have to see this. I'll sort through new. Oh my god. Side down. I gotta see this. Weston Corey meeting Captain Sparkles got disastrous.
It's incredible. It's incredible. Oh man, you got the OG Minecon tape. I used to hack
it. Oh wait, why is my face cam frozen? Why is my face cam frozen? Guys, my face cam is it frozen for you guys?
What's going on here? Hello?
Oh, hello. Hey guys, sorry, my face cam froze for me, and it's like I look really scary on my camera. You guys came at a perfect time. That is so funny. Upvote! I voted that. LSF! Oh my god! I am LSF's new golden boy. That's so sweet. So sweet. Alright. What else do we need? I honestly don't know. I probably should have gotten more tips from Don. Minx! Who cares about this? Minx is on. I'm gonna find that girl. All right, let's see. Where is she? I need her. Let me put the diamonds up so she doesn't kill me. Am I? Okay, now I'm unmuted. Trending on Twitter, Pog! Pog Matt Weston. Okay. Minx, do you guys know where Minx lives? Was it Minx with Schlatt? Schlatt's not even online. This is epic. Oh, Minx. I think she lives up in the mountains, right? I don't know. Ireland? Okay, dude. I didn't mean in real life. Where does she live? Ireland? I don't even know if that's true. I honestly thought she was like... I guess I didn't really assume that she was Irish. I was like, she's probably like British, right? She's like British. You know what I mean? She must move there. All right, I'm going to play her song. What song? I have to play her something. I just assumed this was like an Irish song. It's not really Irish, is it? It's a pirate's life. I was like, yeah, pirate's life for me. Like, why not? Irish jig. Here we go. Here we go. She's not British? Yeah. Okay, she's not British. I get it. Hello? How the hell did she get it working? That's not even, I don't even have the large one. How did she get the large one? Oh no. Hello? Just a Minks. That's not her house? I thought she lived with Mia Reza. I thought they lived together. No way. That's Finn's? No, that's me. Mia Reza and Finn live together, right? That's not her house? Oh, Minks! Where are you? She lives in the mountains, though, right? I don't know. Finn lives there? A pirate's life for me. Just a Minks. She's gotta be around here somewhere. This is her house. This is her house. I need to find Minx because I need her to give... I'm going to be honest, I don't really have a reason to find Minx, but I just want to say hi. And maybe give her weed. She's in the mountains. Of course. Of course! I was thinking Irish while I was saying course. She's coming? Let's just sit in her house until she comes back. Right? She's gonna have to come back eventually. Let's just hide. I mean, come on, it's her house. We'll look outside. We'll look out from the lookout tower. She could be anywhere. Watch your sights. Oh, Minx! God, this song is annoying! Her screen is reloading? Oh my god. Well, where? Let me get an idea of where she is. Let me look at her stream. Don't tell her I'm coming for her. Unless you want to. Let's see. Where's Minx? She's like... She's... Is she coming home? Where is this? Stalker of the year? Okay, dude. Look, when she gets close, we'll turn it back on. She's lost. What's her cords? Guys, way to tell her. Jesus Christ, Weston Corey is looking for you, all caps. Well, now she's gonna know. Oh, Minx. Hello. Where you going? I like her jacket. It looks like she's from, like, Naruto. You know what I mean? Very compelling gameplay from Justin Minks. Alright, let's fly. Wait, it's not even raining for me. Where the hell is she? She's in like a new world. Oh, I guess Dawn slept. Never mind. I was like, what? Put the music back on, but dude, it's gonna be like 10 minutes of the music, and it is a Naruto jacket? Is it? I feel like I have to hide. She's gonna be back soon, huh? Where's her spawn set? She's at spawn? And she's surely gonna come back here, right? I mean, this is her house. She lives here. Guys, if this isn't her house, where is her house? She's in Ireland? If this isn't Minx's house, I literally can't imagine what house I'm at. I know I'm at Mia. Mia Reza lives with Minx. She's so lost. God, I really gotta find her. I have to help her to her house.
Hello.
Where are you?
Down here.
Oh my god. Wait, so, okay, I have a question. Does Minx live with you?
Yes.
She's lost. Yeah, my chat was saying, she doesn't live with you.
She's my roommate, and she gets very confused sometimes.
I know. She's delusional. She's lost. I mean, it's really heartbreaking. Hope she finds her way back.
Fine, she's a woman. She's all alone. What if someone does something?
I know, that's a scary sight. That's a scary sight.
Okay, I know where she is. We go this way.
All right. I've got an idea.
I can smell her.
I've got an Irish jig on.
Let's go.
Maybe she'll come to the music. It reminds her of her homeland.
What do you mean reminds? She lives in her home. It's not like
she misses Ireland.
She lives in Ireland.
She misses a lot.
She found the staircase. Minx!
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 Can you hear us?
Minx! We're down here.
Minx! Minx, jump! Well, I'll catch you!
Don't jump! I'm coming.
No! I was joking! Never mind!
Man.
Minx!
This was not worth it.
This was not worth it. At least she lost nothing. No, Minx. Oh my god, dude. Well, I gotta find her again. Where is she? Oh my god. For Ireland! Minx, I was like half joking. I didn't mean to. My arms gave out.
Don't worry.
Stop that music.
Minx, have you watched the movie? Have you watched the movie? What's it called? The one with the red haired girl, Brave.
Oh no!
It's a good movie. I watched it recently. It's so good. Minx, I have weed. I have weed for you. I'm faster than you.
You go faster.
Minx, I need to sell you weed.
No, oh, fuck no, your weed.
I have sativa brain. And the car. Ah, Minx!
Why does it keep falling off of this bridge? I asked my chat yesterday, do you think anyone's gonna need railings? And they're like, no, obviously not.
I promise you, you need railings. That is.
Come on.
Oh, there she comes. Come Jesus Christ.
This is so very depressing.
There she goes.
I'm supposed to have my stream already on, but I'm babysitting here.
Well, I mean,
I'm babysitting here. I gotta go wash my face and put on fucking makeup, dude.
Oh my god. Gotta get that skincare.
I mean, yeah, that's not. I should, but also Epic SMP.
Very profitable.
You moisturize?
Yeah, I do. Of course, I moisturize.
That's very important. Very important. I moisturize every night, every morning.
Me too.
Oh, here she is!
I did a 19-hour stream yesterday.
Oh my god!
Hello.
Hello.
Minx, look. I have something to give you. I felt bad. You died like 3 times. Here's some weed. It's a hybrid. It's called Purple Dove.
Purple Dove.
Fuck it, dude. Yeah. Fuck it. Don't take anything.
You want some too?
This is... Yeah, sure. Thanks.
Thank you. Have a good night.
Oh, wow.
Have you seen the movie Brave?
You don't want to come visit?
I mean, I definitely... Oh, I guess I have to now. You know what? I'm on the way. I'm coming. Anyway, really good movie.
Shut the fuck up.
I like the movie. I don't get why you're so angry about it. I like Pixar movies and I love Brave.
I like the movie. Have you ever seen Wreck-It Ralph? You know that little tiny guy that everybody hates, Felix.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's a goddamn jerk.
Yeah. Remind me of someone.
Meow. Weird. I couldn't imagine.
Minx, tell me what you think about this. I built this wonderful house, and he just occupies it with fucking furnaces. I can't even see my house anymore.
You're welcome. I'm a bit of a technology guy. I got a lot of furnaces. I've got a lot
of
money.
Of a PvP
guy. Could you give us the tour? Me and Wes have never been here, right, Wes?
I've never been here, ever.
This is my house.
This might be Marisa's tour to do, because I'm working on a big project right now, which we will see later.
I mean, right here we have furnaces, okay. So you can't really see the house. The basement is made out of barrels, so we have infinite storage.
Wow.
Right around the back. This isn't really finished yet, but it's a little bit of a basement going on here.
Ooh, I like it. A little wine cellar.
What the heck?
A little wine cellar. And then up here, we will have a door, and then there is a there's our crafting table. So here's Matt Watson's head.
Oh my god, he looks good. Is that really him now?
Yeah.
Did he change his skin?
Wait, who is this?
That's his head when he was the Nostalgia Critic.
Matt Watson.
Oh.
Up here's my sleeping chamber. There's only one bed. I thought we'd all snuggle all right, together, well, but apparently no one bothered to place a bed yet. So I'm sleeping alone, I guess.
That's so sweet. That's really sad.
Yeah, it's
depressing. Pretty romantic.
And then if you come out back, we have this watermill, and this is the mixer where we mix. And
sheesh! Here
we have a press. This is my jail. I get put in here sometimes.
When?
Do you like my gears and my cogs?
I love your cogs.
Oh, tell me you like my cogs again.
This
Wes.
Is my favorite.
What's your
cog?
Biggest cog?
I love your cog.
Oh, this one. This one's gotta be my big cog.
This one looks huge.
It's oh yeah. It's That's I expanded really upon cog. It recently.
Very good cog.
Work done to it.
Very nice cog.
And thank you. Nice cog, bro.
We also have a few cactuses here.
You sound excited about the cactuses.
There's a bunch. Yeah, I haven't built more, but you see the highway? It leads to this part of
those.
The mountain.
They do damage. Oh, that's not good.
This highway there leads to the top of the mountain where I'm going to build my castle, and it's going to happen today. I'm starting today.
Oh my god.
Well, first of all, I gotta probably wash my face and put on fucking sexy fucking makeup.
Fuck makeup.
No. Nice jacket.
Thank you.
Same. Mine?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I'll come too. I just gotta drop off these stones.
I never thought you'd ask, Minx.
Yeah, I wanna see your house now.
Let's go. Follow me on a journey.
Wait for me, guys. Wait.
Okay, well, we gotta wait.
Finster, you wanna come too?
Where are you going?
We're going to my place.
We're going to his place.
Oh wait, the coffee shop?
Yeah.
I'm down.
The coffee shop?
I got things going on, Ming.
Let's go to the coffee shop.
That's what you understand about me. I've got windows that looks like penises. I've got a lot.
Stop playing that fucking music!
I'm not playing any music. I think it's just your ears.
I'm not even fucking ears.
Is this what you hear constantly?
I can't hear anything.
You kind of like it. Let's go.
Yeah, right on top of here, I'm going to build my castle.
That would be beautiful.
Or should I say our castle?
Yeah, me and yours.
Yeah.
The Starbucks castle.
Don't fall.
I got weed.
It's slippery.
It's a hybrid.
Woo! What'd you do?
Sheesh!
It's seaweed.
Oh no,
and here we are! My coffee shop!
Yeah.
I hope you love it. Minx, I know you really wanted to see this. You gotta really take it all in before you go inside. You know, read some, you know, that's the
you
name.
Got these. This looks like a chapel almost.
Nice to meet
the
you.
The glass, the way it's
Thank you, thank you. It's Finn Wolford's coffee shop. That's the name. I'm hoping he comes in one day. Well, I'm just hoping he walks in one day.
Okay, that's fine.
He was in Stranger Things. We got a bit of a conveyor belt. I'm not sure how to run these yet, but our first customer was Captain Sparkles. I don't want to brag.
Whoa!
That's not even true. I was your first customer. I ate my egg sandwich here.
I don't count any bad reviews as like my customers. Like,
you didn't want to serve me alcohol.
Yeah, we don't.
And it clearly
we have tea.
Coffee?
We have tea and fraps.
Coffee, Irish coffee,
ooh,
Irish coffee,
tea.
Irish
it said
coffee.
On the menu.
I'll, you know what, Minx? I'll see what I have.
On the menu, it said alcohol. I started drinking a beer and I got kicked out.
Yeah, I'm hearing the music again.
Oh man.
Irish coffee. One cup.
It's empty.
That's just a
it's
bucket of nothing.
That's empty.
Be
damn. this Irish coffee, good.
Sheesh, thank you. Oh my god, thank you so much. Thank you so much. This is the best day ever, man. Thank you so much, Mix. This is amazing. I'm so glad. Please run a review. Please go on Yelp. Please, I need this.
Oh my god. I need this. This Irish coffee is the best thing.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Oh my god, this is too kind, Mix. I'm not gonna bomb your house.
To be sure, what's going on in here?
Hey, Ross, what's going on? I'm serving up some Irish coffee.
Pog Mahone.
Here, you can have your cup back. I'm done.
Thank you so much. I'm gonna clean this. Or maybe I won't.
I'm munching on this bread.
If you keep fucking eating in my ear,
how hungry are you?
I'll be real. I was getting FOMO up on my hell, and I wanted to know what was going on.
Fucking
yeah. Well, I gotta say, I'm glad you came, Ross.
Wanna take a hit of this?
Mm-hmm. Give me
anything you want. It's yours. Unless it's like a part of unless it's like the furniture.
Someone has to take. Oh,
thank you.
Don't tell Jax Films.
I won't.
I'm deeply uncomfortable.
That tastes good. Thank you, Marita.
You're welcome. Does anyone have a cow? Does anyone see a cow?
Hmm.
I don't like that one bit.
Bad news. I'm looking for a cow.
Yeah, I see a cow.
No, don't say it. Don't say it.
No, you kind of walked into that one,
though. Don't say it.
Thank you guys for coming. Thank you guys. Finwolf for its coffee shop.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming. Thanks for coming, Migs. Thank you so much. Another successful goddamn scam. You cheated on Schlatt? It was a platonic kiss! I kissed Ross platonically! It was a nice platonic kiss. We loved it. We both loved it. I gotta close my blinds. It's getting too dark outside. It was not a cheat. I didn't cheat. It was just a cute moment where we both thought it was sweet of us to kiss each other. We're gonna tell Schlatt, please don't. Ted, fuck you. Ted! Oh my god. Oh, you. What a sweetie. What a sweetheart. Look, Schlatt's been an asshole to me. Literally true. Okay, so... And the fact that you guys think I would hold him to some kind of crazy standard? You're holding me to a crazy standard when he's honestly the best boyfriend I've ever had. Best boyfriend I've ever had, not gonna lie. Alright, how do we power this thing? It works. Wow, it works. This is amazing. I actually love this. This is amazing. I might have to, like, do this. I don't know when I'm gonna do this, because I honestly don't know what I'm doing. That's not a mill. You need a water wheel? So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, every way you feel. I danced with my 5th grade girlfriend. We were both in 5th grade. We were both in 5th grade, and we were at the 5th grade dance, and we danced to Wagon Wheel. And it was, I was like, this is kind of a cringy song. That's what I said. I was like, you're being cringe right now, babe, dancing to this. Yeah, that's what happened. So, yeah, it was really cringy. Good, cat, no, good song. Dude, Wagon Wheel is kind of like a... It's like am I like a grandpa listening to this song? It's just like a weird vibe and I'm not into it. I'm not into it. Alright, how do we make this? Labs? Boosh. Too easy, dude. Boosh. 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 One water wheel. To go. You guys are geniuses, man. Oh! Now? Oh! You geniuses! Eugene from the Try Guys! Oh my god, wait, is this where it should be? This is like a kind of cute little location, right? You dress like the one boy. You're sharing on Twitter. Let's see what the trend is today. Let's see if it's like a Matt Weston. Let's see like if it's like a hey, I love Weston Corey. Maybe it's like a where am I trending? Like Ireland or like I don't see it. I don't see it, guys. I'm gonna be honest. I don't see it. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel, rock me. Whoa, that works. Wait, is this like working? All right, now we gotta power this thing. How do we power it? You're missing the perv outside the shop. Guys, Captain Sparkles is not out here. All right, how do we what do we need to attach to this? I'm kidding. Guys, Sparkles, he's not a perv, not a perv, not a perv, not a pervert, not a pervert, not a pervert. He's never been a pervert, never been a pervert, never been a pervert. Lower the wheel, guys. It's going fast. I think it's going good. It's gonna be tainted by the perv. What perv? Oh, are you talking about me? There's a pervert outside your shop. Is it me? Funny, dude. Really funny. Oh, Swagger Souls joined. I'm Swagger Souls. I'm Swagger Souls. Hey. Hey, Fitz.
Who's this? Oh. Oh
my god. Watch out.
What the fuck? Okay.
He's an insane man.
Who is he?
I think it's Jay Schlag.
Oh. Prick?
Oh. Jesus Christ.
I hate this guy. Oh my god.
Watch out. I'm getting nervous for you. You might die soon.
I'm taking him out.
You sure?
Yeah.
Alone? All alone?
I'm doing it.
Please. Now he's shooting me. Oh, from the behind. Oh my god, Patrick.
Oh, come on. Fuck. You can't get me through here. Okay, I gotta feed. I'm sick of this guy already.
I had like six. That's the pervert. Oh, that's the pervert. Okay, I know what you're talking about now. That's the pervert. Okay. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, every way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. So rock me, mama, like the wind.
Oh, I think we have to do this, right? An encased shaft, right? I'm gonna take out my shaft and make it encased, correct?
No, here's the thing.
Or a gearbox. What do I do? What do I do? What do we do? You're muted? I'm not muted. I'm gonna assume it's the andesite encased shaft. How do I make that? I just make a shaft and encase it in andesite.
Uh-huh.
I have one andesite. Oh no.
Is that a thing you
three andesite? Oh no.
Oh, did someone hear me say that?
Uh-huh. Where's the andesite? So rock me, Don. Yeah, Don could help, but also Swagger could, but also you guys could, but also chat, you could help me. Really, you could help me. I don't know what I'm doing. Andesite, that's gravel. Andesite, what is this? Is this copper? I don't care. Andesite, here we are.
So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel.
Just sub, feeling good. Thank you, Androm. Just connect the shaft with the other shaft and to the belt. Wait! Connect the shaft with the other shaft to the shafts on the belt. Connect it. What? 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 Connect the shaft to another shaft. Guys, I'm getting nervous. How do I do that? Upside down. And bow, 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 bow. Guys, uppercase J, lowercase ammies. Uppercase J, lowercase ammies. OS and eat. I have nothing to eat. I literally have nothing to eat. You can craft andesite with diorite? I have no diorite. Do I? Oh, I broke it. Alright. Oh, I have another. Go ask Swagger. But also, like, I think I almost have it figured out. I also don't really know what to ask for more, so that's, like, why I wouldn't ask him. Like, I really don't know what I'm asking for. Wah. Uppercase J, lowercase ammies, chat. You got it, babes. Sheesh! Oh my god, show that to Tommy in it.
hope I didn't ruin someone's crops. Wow. Finn Wolfred's copy shop. Alright. Encased, I guess we should put a shaft in, and then I'm gonna assume that we encase it. How do we do this, guys? How do we do this? Gearbox, clutch, gear shift, andesite casing? I don't know. I honestly give up. Maybe I'll have to do this off stream sometime. Like, just do it. I'll just do it later.
Conveyor belts.
Oh, yeah. You like my conveyor belts?
Wait, how did you... I forgot how to make these.
Just a shaft and a belt. Mechanical belt.
What's a... How do you make a belt? You need leather.
You need... No. You need, let me see what it's called. Oh, it's, like, dried kelp. Kelp. It's super easy. But,
Don,
I have one question for you. I have the water. Now, how do I connect this to the conveyor belt?
Oh, you can do it through the wall.
Oh, just with the shaft, or?
Yeah, or let me see. Where do you want to like have it hooked?
Where would I?
Oh, this is kind of let me think. Because like each of these belts need to be powered.
That's gonna be hard. Okay.
Yeah.
It's
a bit tricky.
Well, how could I just power one for now? We'll start off easy.
Oh, you just attach a shaft to one of these, like, pivots or axles.
Ooh, okay.
You don't need a lot, dude.
We've got this?
Yeah.
Oh,
a better way to make this run faster is if you have a water block above to, like, make it go down the side. That run makes it run faster.
Ooh, we talking, like...
From one, like, yeah, and then you gotta also block off the back.
Maybe like a boosh?
No, that's the other way. wait. If you, like...
Oh my god,
actually,
that
keep that
scary.
Keep that. If you put one right here and then above that dirt block.
Ooh.
Yeah, so it only goes one way. Oh, wait, not like that. Like that. Not like that. Like that.
There we go. Okay.
And then... Yeah.
But how am I gonna turn this? The shaft.
So you got this beam right here that can like move. You can move this and like go from the other side.
A little shaft right there?
Attached to the house. You can have it attached to the house and have the shaft go through the house into this belt right here.
Alright, let's see. So I've Boosh.
Yeah, and then you can get one of those gear shifts.
Oh, okay, that's where I need to turn it.
And that's when it turns. Yeah.
Gear shift. Oh, perfect. Okay, thank you.
Yeah. And then if you make a wrench, you can configure most of these things because most of them have like multiple settings.
Whoa. Yeah, okay.
Right.
All right. Gear shift and a wrench. I'm on it.
Yeah.
Thank you, Don.
Oh, no problem, dude.
Mwah. Mwah. Platonically. Oh. All right. Okay. Gear shift. Let's see. How do we make this? Right, strip jungle. Okay, little wood. Two alloys things. This is gonna be freaking easy, guys. Easy as cake. Friendship arc? Yeah, this is our friendship arc. Thank you, guys. Alright, I can't do this song right now. Sorry, Tiny Dancer. Oh, here we go! I was in the shower this morning listening to Smash Mouth like nonstop. It was so good. Fairy tales. Not for me. Out to get ya. Ba da 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 da. Ba da 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 da. I had rain when I saw her face. Jammies! Not a man! Please eat, I'm begging. I have nothing to eat! What am I gonna eat? Did I already eat all my bread? Like, I had so much. I ate all my bread, dude. I'll have to farm soon. Hey, oh my god, Kale Corey, showing cat review. What's up, Jade? Pet the cat, pet the jade, pet the jade. Wow, she's tubby. She is tubby. What?
She's not tubby.
Meow.
Apparently we died at the same time.
We died at the same time?
Yeah, on both of our streams.
That's interesting. See ya. Bow, bow. Not a chase. Oh, gear shift. Okay. Gear shift. Here we go. Boosh, boosh, boosh. All right. I need more wood. Wood. All right, I've got a bunch of wood. Bow. Oh, I need one more wood. What am I missing? Bop, 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 bop. Oh, here we go. Watch this, y'all. So easy. Now, oh, I need redstone. Oh, no. This is the hardest day of my life. Miss Hardy, I mean, guys, Jade is literally in my room. She's right there. She's ominous. Look at her. Schlatt's wood.
Yo, whose horse is this? I'm getting some horse meat.
Let's see. Redstone. I guess I just gotta mine around. Oh my god, after I like cook up some kelp, dude, I need some food. Maybe I could do a bit of this. Someone's, yeah. When he asked for sunshine, I got rain. Schlatt's hardwood. Yeah, I've heard about it, guys. No worries. I really have. All right. Now I've got a little bit of food. I'll take it. 4. Mute check? I'm not muted. I don't care. Look, guys, I don't care anymore. Sorry, I just wanted to scream in someone's ear. Let's get redstone. And then I saw her face. Monka, I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. Was I that loud? Jesus. You confident? Yeah, what's wrong with being confident? By Justin Bieber. Tongues out, wiener. But I gotta keep an eye for Selena. But beauty and the beast. Beauty in the streets. Booty wanna name my beast. Booty, and I'm gonna name my streets. Booty, beast. Booty, bada, bing, bada, bing, bong, bam. You've gone mad? I've gone right. Captain Sparkles is sad. Oh no. That's what he gets for freezing my goddamn camera. Get it, I guess. Get it, Hamza! When I hear get it, I just think Hamza. Sorry, is that so bad of me? Is it bad that my mind goes to that? Someone help the captain. Wait, what does he need help with? I don't even know. I hear spiders, I'm super scared, not gonna lie. Manka. And then I saw her face! God, I'm sad that Schlatt's gone. Not gonna lie. What could he even be doing right now? It's 8:30. What is he eating? Pathetic, dude. Literally pathetic. Get it, Hamza. Pump it up, Hamza. Any jerkers? Rip Weston's dog, dude. You're way behind. He's been gone. He's been dead. Slot this, slot that. Look, I miss the man. Is that so bad of me? I miss him. I can miss my man. I can miss a man if I wanted to. Guys, I think we found a spider spawner. Who's up there? Huh? Oh, sorry. Hey, I found a spider spawner. I'm nervous. Oh, I'm killing it. Sheesh. Get it, spider. Get it, Hamza. Ooh. When I wanted sunshine, I got rain. Music guest. Oh, it's been so long since I've seen one of these bad boys. Hello, and I've got enough gunpowder for TNT. Hello, mama. Watermelon seeds? Oh my god. This is gonna make my life. My life has been made. Here we go. I guess I probably need these buttons, right? I don't know. Oh, another one? Wait, what? Another. What? This is crazy. What is this? And get another music disc. Oh, saddles. Hello, mama. Oh my god. Oh my god. What can we replace? We're rich. Pumpkin seeds. I already got pumpkins. Let's replace that. Bread. Oh my god. We are rich, rich men, dude. One redstone. I'll take it. Hypers in one bite. Yeah, literally, dude. This is crazy. Music for my cafe. We don't even have hypers, guys. I'm sorry. Maybe like poggies. When I wanted sunshine, I got rain. And then I saw her face. I guess I could like sell these. I don't really need slabs, right? I don't know. Got these, got string. Guys, we are rich. Let's write down these chords. I'm screenshotting. When I got in sunshine, I got rich. Guys, good job with the poggies. I love to see you guys use emotes. It really makes my whole freaking world not spiral. Any redstone? Hello? Hey. Who are you? Hello? I don't want to die. I really don't want to die down here. I really do not want to die down here. I really do not want to die down here. Okay, I guess let's like mine for redstone, right? I think this like is how it works. Just like look around. Right? Just like look, just check. No! We're okay. Guys, no big deal. That was so loud. I honestly don't know how I didn't die. The scream of the face of death. Jesus Christ, that was so scary. Oh my god. Whoa! I need food really fast. The scream. I was scared, man. I was scared, okay? Jesus Christ. Can a man be scared once in a while? Where is redstone? Should it be this hard? I don't think so. Oh! Hello, mama. Everyone spam diamond so it'll confuse him. It'll be funny. That's like the least funny thing I could ever think of. All right, little kid. Oh my god, I can't even hit him. Not a trace. Have you found diamonds yet? No, but I've been given diamonds by Baby No Money. So, if that tells you anything, I'm pretty popular. You scream like George I found. Thank you. That's a compliment. He's famous. Out of my mind, I'm in love. Ooh, I'm a believer. If I leave her, if I try. Any funny people in chat? There's some funnies. Mod check. Look, guys, you're funnier if you use an emote beside your message. I promise. Everyone agrees with this. Everyone. Truing. Yeah, that's pretty true. That's pretty true. Are you blind? Yeah, I miss diamonds. Okay, dude. Yeah, I bet, dude. Yeah, I miss diamonds. Okay, guys. Yeah, I bet. I bet I miss diamonds, dude. I bet. You literally did? Yeah, dude. Okay, I believe it, dude. Yeah, I believe it, man. I believe it. I believe you, man. Is that what you want? Mm-hmm. Miss diamonds? Okay, dude. This dude kind of blind? Yeah. Oh, I bet, guys. Yeah. Good one. Good bet. Dude, the saddest thing about this, thing that Ted and Charlie have, like, this little, like, factory in this canyon wall, and it's like I never even see them. I never see Ted, I never see Slimesicle because they're always in this like little mountain wall. Good bit, Resident Sleeper. I'm literally all like they're always in this little wall, and I haven't seen them since. I literally have not seen Ted. Adding emotes is too much work. No, you literally just hit add. You just hit download, and then you add cute emotes, and it makes it funny. You know what I mean? Sea jerk. I'm in love, ooh, I'm a believer. How can you see? I mean, I'm literally just mining up. Oh, hello, mama. Water. What is sea jerk? There it is. It's Clint Stevens jerking. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Swagger killed Mings? God, that man. I love when Baby No Money and, Freddy Shredder online. That's insane. Don't sexualize Clint. He deserves to be so. No, he doesn't. He doesn't. I'm not a pervert, guys. I'm good at the game, all right? I'm good at role playing. That's the thing. That's what's really going on. I'm not a weirdo. I'm not a pervert. Love is out to get ya. Banana-na-na-na. Mana boost to tryin'. Banana-na-na-na. When I wanted sunshine, I got rain. And then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. Not a trace. Doubt in my mind. I'm in love. Ooh.
Oh yeah, no, I'm trying to fix everything. This is looking a lot nicer.
I'm a believer. I couldn't be you if I tried. Oh, I could make a Jackbox. Oh my god.
Yeah, Kelly's cool.
Hmm.
Oh, what?
I need a cogwheel. Oh, it's easy. I just need buttons. Boop, 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 boop. Now you sing the same part of the song every time. I'm sorry.
I know what I'm gonna do.
I'm sorry, guys. Love is always trying. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, I gotta make two of these. Boosh. Oh, wait, that makes. Okay, cool. What do I need? Bang. Boom, boom. Bang, bang. Okay. Oh my god, I'm a genius. Oh my god, I am a genius. Does this work? That doesn't work. I'm not a genius. Oh.
One coffee, please.
Today, I have you, Trevor. I really do. I got something for you. Yeah.
Dude.
Let me go out back.
Yeah, I fucking love coffee.
I know what you want. You don't even have to tell me.
I need my coffee.
Iced vanilla latte, extra shot, no ice.
Oh, boy. This is my favorite. Oh, it smells like coffee. Tastes like coffee?
Yeah.
Here we go.
And?
Oh, fuck, Wes. That's the best coffee I've ever had.
Yes! Thank you, Trevor. Oh, I'm so glad you like it. I worked hours on that. I brewed that all night. I ground those beans up. I've been grinding those beans all night. I just wanted you to take
so
it so
good,
bad.
Wes. I can't believe it.
Thank you so much.
I'm going to come here tomorrow.
I hope you do. Come back here tomorrow. Tomorrow morning. Be there. Be there. Be square. All right,
guys. What are we doing today, huh?
My stuff is goddamn good. Good coffee, man. I do good coffee here. I do good coffee. He better leave a big Yelp review! Oh my god. It's so good. Trevor Weston Friendship Arc. Yeah. Alright, let's do this. Okay, I think I used these bad boys. Oh, they better not despawn. Oh my god, if that despawned, I'm gonna cry. Here it is. Ta-da! Now... If I plug this bad boy right into here? Right into.
What's happening, Chad? Damn.
Here.
King.
Right into.
I don't have much to say. I'm sorry, guys.
I'm just trying to fix this hellhole.
Where's all this water? Let's see. I need a song to inspire me. I'm a believer. Unmute. I'm muted. The good views are getting to your head? No, man. This is it's not enough, honestly. It's not enough. How do I do this? Okay, I have one of these. So now I plug it in. Hello? Right? Correct? Okay. I plug it in? Correct? Oh, I plug it in? I hear Ted. I hear a deep voice.
How do I make window panes that are similar to this?
I hear Ted.
Hello?
Hey, Ted. I heard you talk about the windows, and I just want to let you know, Matt Watson is a sick copycat, all right? Look at this, and look at his.
This is yours? This is your place?
This is mine? This is sick Matt Watson.
Well, he's got bigger windows than you. I don't know. I mean...
Well, I mean, that's subjective. I think I have pretty big windows.
I think the size of these windows are pretty objective, though, and, you know...
I think it's really up to the audience, and he has paint. I mean, I have paints, and he has like huge blocks. It's kind of ugly on this side. It's cool on this
riddle
side.
Riddle me this, St. John Drowning.
Okay, that's the channel, yeah.
Ooh, okay. Hold on.
Get a little taste, get a smell, taste test. Okay.
Okay.
Thinking about it, yeah. It's conveyor belt. You're on it.
Yeah. Oh. Okay. Interesting. Indeed. Okay.
Wait.
You've got a pretty nice house.
I mean, better than Matt's, correct?
I mean, yeah, no, you got a pretty nice house.
Matt Watson is a goddamn copycat.
I didn't say anything about Matt Watson.
It's like a fool. You have to say the sentence. Like, Matt Watson copied Weston Corey, and it's disgusting. That's what people need to know.
Okay. Fine. I mean, your house is great. It's a fantastic house. I love it. Yes. Love that. Yes. Loved your house. Sure. You got a lot going for
better than the owner of the server. Better than that. Better than
who,
him.
I mean,
better
who,
than
I mean, who
him.
Even,
BTH.
Who even really is the owner of the server at the end of the day, you know? I mean, it's nebulous. It's up in the air. Could be anything. It could be anyone.
Honestly, nebulous sounds like it could be like a PvP channel username.
Yeah.
You should make that channel. Do like a Bed Wars montage.
Yeah, I'll be Hey guys, what's up? It's Nebulous. We're doing another Bedwars montage right now with we're gonna get a lot of kills, check it out.
Freddy. Hey, don't head Freddy. Oh my god. you're a sick man, Ted Nivison.
Get away from me.
I saw a Homer Simpson dressed as Homer. No. I saw a Homer Simpson that's called Walt Disney and he was coming right at me. It was clearly self-defense. Mm-hmm. That was clearly out of self-defense.
Nebulous, I hope you got your goddamn content. I hope you got it. Put that in your montage.
Wow.
And put this in your montage too. Weston Corey is better than Matt Watson and his house is amazing and a little bit better than that than his competitive sister to the right, Matt Watson. He's not as good. It's on God.
I don't know what you're saying. Sorry, I was just practicing a little song I wrote. It's called I Don't Know What You're Saying.
I think that's cool. I think is that like going to be on Spotify? Where are you going to post that?
I'm going to put it's on Parler.
That's a controversial site, I've heard.
So you might imagine that I lost the whole song. It's gone.
God, that's
So I have to do. I can only do verbal renditions of the song. You want to hear it?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Bob, Bob, Bob. Wait, can you? I need a duet, though. You need to like say what you were saying before.
Weston Corey's house is better than Matt Watson's. Weston Corey's house is better than Matt Watson. He's a goddamn copycat. He's not as good as me.
Fuck you.
He's not as good as me.
You little motherfucker.
He's a copycat troll.
Wow, that was really good, you guys.
Thank you. Your turn, Minx.
The energy. I don't have a duet partner. Hello?
Hey, Minx, I was watching your stream earlier and I saw you fall off a bridge. That was pretty embarrassing.
Wait, Minx, I really think, us three, we can have a really good Bed Wars team. This feels like a, we can make like a YouTube montage channel.
That sounds like a good idea. Another idea would be, who here wants to kill Swagger with me? He told me to look at this cool thing, right? And I'm all in, invested. I'm like, yeah, okay, show me. He puts me on an elevator that burns me. It just brings me to lava. I lost everything. I lost Trevor's stuff too. I told Trevor I'd mind his shit. I'm out for blood right now.
Let's get him.
I'm on my revenge arc.
I'll make all boats.
Right. Here's one thing. I'll do one thing for you, Minx. And but I just want to make sure that it's known that my involvement is similar to that of a proxy. Like you're like consider for instance the U.S. supplying arms to groups that will try to take over governments or something like that. You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah. I get that.
That's what I got. That's what I'm gonna give to you.
Wait, no. This is very big. I feel like I'm gonna die just trying to find him.
I mean, you know, the rest is up to you. I have you can't put my name on this. You can't put my name on this, Minx. I swear to fucking God.
Minx.
I've never seen you. I never see you.
You never saw me. You
don't know your name.
I never saw me.
I won't remember this moment.
You didn't see me at all. Man, I'm feeling especially evil today for some reason, Weston. I don't know what's going on with me.
Ted, I don't even think you should give her the sword. I think you should come with us and kill him yourself.
Oh, I'd rather, you know.
Oh, why not, rather... Ted? Why not, Ted?
Come on, Ted.
Why not, Ted? Come on, Ted. Come on.
We're a Bed Wars team.
I'm just a good person. What can I say? I'm not evil at all.
You don't want to fucking
not,
throw some hands?
Come on, let's throw some hands, Ted. Get dirty. Get bloody, Ted. Get bloody. Get bloody, Ted! Come on! Get those hands dirty! What are you?
I can't.
Come on!
Is that Disney? Is that Walt Disney?
What's up?
Look behind you. Ted B.
Sorry, I spaced
creator
out for a second. What's going on?
I hear some cats screaming at the top of their lungs.
Wait, you can hear?
Yes.
Cornelius, stop.
How about this, Minx? I will watch from afar, and I will yell advice that is not incriminating at you.
Okay. I mean, you know what? I was just out for blood on my own, so I... Oh, wow, my settings are not good right now. Hold on.
Okay.
I'm ready.
Minx, wait. My own. Guys, I think we need a plan. Well, let's go to my coffee shop. I think we need, like, a plan, like, strategized out here. All right. Think about this.
All right. Okay.
Come back here.
We got the blueprints. We need everything. Right.
Oh my God. I feel like you're naked right now. Like this is. I feel like I'm seeing you how I shouldn't be seeing you.
What are you talking about? You're literally. You're like a yellow block. It looks like they cut off the bottom half of a Pikachu and just stuck it on a head.
You look like an American Eagle model.
Guys, please, no fighting.
Okay, guys, this is the plan. I'm gonna walk up to Swagger, I'm gonna ask him for some advice. I'm gonna ask him about the elevator, alright? We're gonna crouch over. This is gonna be the side of the elevator, we're crouching over. Mm-hmm. That's when, Minx, you come
in
swinging.
Hold on, I'm bringing this back. Isn't that a compliment? You're saying I look like a model.
I mean, American Eagle is like the lowest standard of models.
Oh, he's supposed to be
like,
about
like
Ted,
It's like, the lowest
Minx,
standard.
Minx, I gave you a sword. Can it. Anyways. actually I had nothing else to say. Go on.
I'm gonna be crouched over. I'm gonna be like, Swagger, how'd you build this amazing elevator? You're so hot and bad. It makes you come over swinging, you're gonna be screaming. You come over playing an Irish jig of some sort, and you hit him in and he dies just like that, burns to death.
Okay. I love that idea.
Alright, and then Ted, you can
yell
advice.
I'm gonna yell completely unincriminating advice from afar. That's my plan right now.
That sounds good to me. Alright, I gotta put some of my stuff up. I'm getting nervous.
Okay. Hey, yo, you got food in this coffee shop? A bitch would appreciate
Minx,
look.
Food.
Minx, I've got another addition. Here's some completely unincriminating other stuff that I can provide you.
God, once I figure out this thing, I'll owe you. For now,
yes, you
I'm
will.
Bloodshedding. No, don't say. No, you're supposed to say. Nah, it's on the
no,
table.
No, you will.
No, well.
No, I agree. You will. All right.
Okay.
So, Weston, let's do the.
Let's do it.
Yeah, let's.
You ready to do it? I. We have to boat over, right? How are we gonna get there?
I'm nervous now.
Hey, 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 come here.
Minx, chill out. Let's calm down.
Weston, if you please, I need to have a chat with Minx.
Okay.
Hey, listen to me. Yeah. You got this.
I got this.
You're $1 million. You're a million bucks.
$1 million.
You're 100 horses in the fastest horse race in all of the towns.
You got diamond swords.
You know who you are and what you gotta do, and you've got, like I said again, you got $1 million.
Okay, $1 million. I'm ready. I'm ready for blood.
Yeah, just when you go after him, just scream $1 million.
$1 million Minx. $1 million Minx. All right.
$1 million Minx.
$1 million MDM.
All right, let's go. Let's get some boats. Anybody got wood? We got one boat.
We
have one boat. Looks like me and Ted are in one. I don't have wood.
You don't have any wood?
I have no materials.
Oh, she's got a boat. Let's go.
Cool. Let's go. All right, let's go, Minx. Okay. Should you guys like get out not as close or like? Yeah, we'll figure it out.
Well, Minx is running the show here. She's the one who's got the qualms.
Gosh, she's really running with that.
I think I did a pretty good job. Dang, she got to hide her sword.
All right, I see him. Let's get out. Okay, Minx, stay low.
How do I jump out?
Don't be seen. Shift.
He is.
Okay.
New to Minecraft? Let's go.
Here we go. Okay. Okay.
I'm gonna act casual. Minx, you try to stay low.
Okay. I stay low. You act.
I'll come with Weston. Very unincriminating way. Wait, Minx is moving.
Hello?
Oh, hey, what's up, Swagger?
Hello?
I heard about a... You have an elevator?
Yeah, check it out. It's over here.
Whoa!
Come up on top. Jump on.
Wait, is this it?
Yeah, jump on the chest.
Jump on the... Am I...
On the platform.
Ted! Ted! I thought this went in differently! I really thought this... Ted, you should crouch over on the side and look at me. Oh my god, look how far I am. Oh, cool. Never mind. This one. Oh, no! Oh, Swagger! I didn't mean you should drop me down like this. This is a little nerve-wracking. I don't know how low I want to go.
I brought you victims. We're all fair.
Yeah!
War, except for when $1 million Minx! A wise man once said $1 million Minx! I'm stuck on the conveyor belt! I'm stuck! $1 million Minx!
Back up, I'll shoot you! I'll fucking shoot you with this cannon!
Fuck you, you just tricked me! I know that cannon doesn't fucking work, you little lying fucking cunt! Get back here! You fucking tricked me! You made the fuck-
AH! What?!
We can't go!
For Minx!
Fucking legs! Get him!
Weird.
Get him!
Oh!
You
get
guys
him.
Good?
That didn't work!
This is horrible!
I got him! Fucking
get him, Minx!
Perish!
I'm yelling very uncriminating things!
Nice job, Ted! Good shit!
Right now.
Right, we're going down. He's up top.
I'm yelling very unincriminating things.
He got a sword.
You got it, Minx!
Fuck you!
Nice job! Woo!
Watch me, boys. Here we go. Okay, four times charge. Here we go.
Oh, we got it. Ted!
Hey, Ted.
Hey.
Let me in!
So who are you?
I'm good.
Let me in!
What's up with her?
Let me in!
I don't know.
Let me in! $1 million Minx! $1 million Minx! Let me in!
God, she has lost!
You're right. That was easy fight. GG, well played.
Did she seriously die from falling?
Yeah, it's funny. She didn't know that there was a ladder on the side. She would have been able to get it just fine.
I saw that.
Just,
hey,
just kind of funny.
Can you give me that armor real quick from her?
Yeah, sure. Go crazy.
It wasn't that weird, guys.
Yeah, it was wild.
It was really weird.
You still got that sword, by the way?
Yeah, I do. You want it?
Yeah.
There you go.
What does this do?
Thanks.
If I, is this, like, safe? Oh. Whoa! No, Swagger! I went out!
I love that thing. It's so good.
Oh, no. Where's Minx, man? Where's Minx? Where is she? Hey, Jade, you went out? Minx.
Very plus ultra of Dawn for maintaining the land. I am.
Have you seen a purple woman run around? Anywhere?
Yeah. Yeah.
Where'd she go?
I don't know.
Thank you, Dawn. Minx! $1 million Minx! MDM!
Okay.
Minx!
Okay, I'll go look for that.
Minx? I gotta let Jade out, she's clawing at the door. Go, Jade! Go, go! She's at her house? Oh my god. The longest journey, dude.
Okay.
I have to go all the way back. Jesus Christ.
So wait, is Captain Sparkles the only one in the,
That's so far away, dude. This is so far away. I can't... I really thought that would end differently. I have to find Minx. She has to... I just gotta figure out what she's doing. What's going through her head? Is she over there? I saw Finster. Sub goal? I guess we should change it. Thank you guys for the sub. Thank you guys for the sub goal. Pog! That's insane. We're gonna hit 2K in no time. Thank you guys. What's for dinner? Kaelin, can we send in chat? Kaelin, I'm not sure. We could just heat something up. We have a lot of things in the freezer. There she is.
Swagger Souls is, and everyone seems to think that he's got it in the bag, right? Like, he's all good at this game, but he has nothing compared to what I've just built, Minx.
Really? Wes, you let me die.
Minx, what the hell happened? I had the perfect moment. He was crouching over the side. You could have just hit him in. And you died on the ladder?
You know, sometimes we gotta finish the first boss to get to the second boss. Like, clearly the ladder is my first fucking boss, okay? Clearly I cannot climb, and sometimes you need to respect that. Sometimes you need to respect some of us just can't do what others can, okay?
Minx, you've died seven times and six of them have been in the last half an hour.
I don't think you have an input here, Finn.
Listen, I watched you fall off a ladder and die to three blocks worth of air. It's not really the best look for you as of right now.
I think this behavior is just toxic. I think that I'm doing perfectly fine. I'm $1 million Minx. I had a diamond sword. Do you have a diamond sword? I had a diamond sword.
You had a diamond sword.
And
I'm sorry, Minx. You know what? You did well. I honestly thought Ted would like save you or something. Like he would like help out, but. Clearly
yeah, I
care.
Thought you guys would be my backup. That's what I thought, and then you did not say me. You just
I mean, let's. I hit Swagger a few times.
You did. I threw a few punches. You know what? Sorry, I'm just upset that I shouldn't. The energy that I'm bringing to you right now is just. It's just because I'm just so upset. I really thought I would win that one.
I understand, Minx. You tried your best.
It's embarrassing.
You tried your best.
I'm embarrassed. Mm. I appreciate the effort you brought, though. This fucker did not back me up.
Listen, I just keep seeing the chat messages dying. I've been very busy. I've been a busy man, but I'm free now because I made my machine. I made my instant riches
machine. Show us your machine.
I also want to see this.
Yes, please. It's very cool and very awesome. It's over here. It's in a clearing. It's a bit of a pain to get to, but it kind of has to be out the way because it's kind of devastating. Here, float down on my water strip.
Whoa! Whoa! Okay, I got down.
Nice. You see that hole in the ground over there? We're going in that.
Wait, where?
I have a ladder down there, but it's not very good. So we're going to float down as well. I couldn't make enough. I didn't have enough.
Whoa. Let's go.
We're going down.
Ooh. Whoa. Oh my god. Ah!
I am down!
Okay. Oh, wait!
I gave it a bit of a test run, as you can see.
Whoa!
Oh shit, that is a lot of creepers. Boys, stay back, I didn't think this would be an issue. I forgot this was a problem. Yeah. I won't lie to you, I'm more protecting the machine.
I'm a little nervous. I got like 5 hearts.
Hold on, Wes, I got you. Alright, we're just blowing them up. It's as
That's
long as they're
sweet.
Away from
what
the machine, it's fine.
Saving us. Saving
yeah.
us.
Literally.
The cat girl saved the day again. Alright.
Cat girl always saves the day. Wow.
Listen, would you like to,
No, I'm terrified right now.
Wait, so
what
what's
that?
Gonna happen here?
Would you like to pop on? Watch this. Watch this, friendo. I'm gonna place this minecart right here, give it a shove. We're moving.
What? Oh. Wait.
This right now is drilling out the entirety of the Y11 and Y12 levels. This is the level.
Whoa!
Wait. This is the big boy level. This goes automatically forever. Swagger Souls can mine like, I don't know, 5 blocks or so in downward. Mine goes just diamond level infinitely.
Whoa! Wait, what how long can this go for?
Fuck?
As it just goes, it will just carry on.
No.
Forever.
Jesus!
No, until I stop it,
this?
It goes.
How did you do this?
I have been grinding, Mixer. I've been away.
Oh my god.
My god.
Let's not forget who provided the materials.
Oh, hello, cow killer.
Oh, no. What are you drinking?
The milk.
You dropped that. You don't deserve that milk. You stop it. You don't deserve her milk.
I'm so mad at you.
Can I have some?
Okay,
you're
only if you don't finish it.
Me?
Only take
okay,
a sip.
Okay.
Don't finish
just
it.
Just a sip.
Yeah, I messed up my lipstick.
Oh, and that's why you're mad at me. Okay, in that case, yeah, understandable.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Have you a plan yet for the drinking thing?
No, it's definitely either this week or next weekend. I will make sure.
How many diamonds have you gotten from it?
There's, we already found some just over there. I don't know how it's actually mine, but there's like already some over there.
Whoa, this is really cool.
Yeah,
this is the
for the last
thing I've
3 days.
We got lava.
Forced me to sit and call and watch him build this shit over and over.
That
again.
Is so cute.
Like I was literally so sleeping. Fun. I was like, please stop making me watch. And he's like, but look at this though. Look at this. Oh my god, there's diamonds. He's like in creative. He's like, oh my god,
Oh, but look, this is like the smartest machine. I've never seen anything like this.
Oh. It's, there's been people that have built, like, slightly similar things. My innovation was using redstone and putting the stuff here.
Oh. Whoa! Oh!
Already. It's been...
Can you make them place torches?
Seconds
so...
of being
well, like, I guess that's a quick way home.
That, yeah, that is true.
Hey, I'll see you guys later.
Bye. I'll see you guys later.
Bye! Kevin Sparkles! We're live! It's a beautiful day to be Matt Watson. Matt Weston. Oh, I gotta check my man. So hot. So hot, man. So freaking hot. Sugar Pops. He loves me. Jade wants back in. I can't. My cat's insane, dude. My cat's always insane. Come in, JD. Meow. Meow, 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 meow. Meow, 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 meow. Sugar Pops, she likes it. He likes it. Just leave your door open? No. Because then Cam's going to hear me screaming. What do I need? God, I want to figure out how to do this, but it's like, what? Let's see, I have this. What do I need?
Right now.
This. She can definitely get through the door anyway. Okay, thank you, YLQO. But how do I turn it?
Here we go.
I guess I can't. Can I? I can't.
This is so bad.
But YLQO, Drake. Okay, dude. Claps! That doesn't work. Oh, wait, what if that does work? Oh, I can't even do it. I need, like, bricks and glass. Look, I'll replace it. I'll replace it later. I need this for now. What if we do this, and then we do that?
Maybe if we did like a vertical gearbox. Oh, we need like a full. This is a gear shift. We need a gearbox. Oh, we need a wrench. Oh, Eugenie's. Eugene. How do we get a golden sheet? Oh no, I need a presser. Press, mechanical press. Oh, here we go. Oh my god, that's so much work. I'll do it later. I'll do it gosh darn later, dude. I'm not doing all that right now. Shalat doesn't want me.
There, we have a cool pond. We just gotta get some bone meal.
Make a cat cafe? We could find a cat. Life is out to get ya, ba ba da ba da pow. When I wanna pow, pa 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 pow. When I wanted sunshine, I got rain. Alright. Honestly, I'm gonna farm some wood for a bit.
So much. They better appreciate me now.
We'll jam. Oh my god, we need more wood, honestly. I love that one part of the song. Thank you, Daniel, for the support. When I wanted sunshine, I got rain. A jukebox? We will make a jukebox. We honestly just don't have enough wood for it. Go find some cocoa beans? Oh, you guys are right, dude. Oh my god, we do need cocoa beans. Okay, and honestly, on the journey, like, it could be like a cool experience. And flower pots. All right. Let's think of some things we need. We need a jukebox, which I can make now. We need flower pots, which I can make now. We just need to... Wait, do we need to, like, smelt clay? Like, is that how we do this? Clay. Clay dream. I don't have clay. They're not like smelt it? Like, guys, where'd my clay go? Clay balls, it's right there. You guys are great, man. What would I do without you? And we have to smelt it, correct? Correct, Amungo? I think so. We'll smelt a bit. All the other kids with the bumped up kicks, you better run faster than my pop up. Jammies, y'all. Cake? True. Alright, let's make a jukebox. Boosh. All the other kids with the pumped up kicks, you better run. I just need a bed, but like we'll figure that out later. Boosh! Oh my god. We gotta hear this. Here we go. The sweet sound of joy.
Let's get two more.
Oh my god! It sounds so good! This is a really good song.
I'm using this too when I lost it and when I died.
This is really good. This is not coffee shop music, no, this is totally. This is like my face when I, this is like the. When I met Captain Sparkles, this was the music that was going through my head.
I think my music this was Cat. I think I had Cat.
You have Cat, Don?
No, okay, so what happened was, yesterday I went out venturing, right? And I found Cat in, like, a zombie spawner room. And then I died. I got impaled.
Oh my, that's literally the best, that's my favorite disc.
Yeah, well, guess what? That was 2,000 blocks from spawn.
One day I'll go there and I'll find it. One day I'll find it somewhere. I'm gonna find Cat and I'm gonna invite you over and we're gonna play it.
Oh, no, yeah. Cat is like the most common one. You're gonna find it.
It's so good. I have the worst one.
I wanna get Pigstep.
Ooh, yes. That's a good one. Let me know what you do.
Yeah.
Let's see. What do I need? Clay. Wait, do I do it with bricks, guys? Is this even- Oh my god, genies! Eugenies! Eugene from the Try Guys! Here we go! Boosh! Where else do I put it? Like, boosh! No. How do I pick it up? How can I pick it up now? I have to break it. Oh no. That's what I want to do with the bread. I'm gonna have the bread like laying down, and then it like goes all the way up and over. Cheater Shalat. I don't even want to talk to him. Absolutely disgusting. All right, cool. We've got our little Brixies.
Oh, okay. Well, I have cod.
Little coffee cups. We can make a little table. We'll put a little cup on it. We'll do some cups. We can honestly put a cup on here. Boosh. Oh, that's cute, actually. Look at this. Just make them all. Ta-da! That's coffee shop vibes. This is coffee shop vibes. That looks good. Okay, this song is literally scary, dude. Music is so good, thank you. You tried with glass ones? What do you mean, glass? Oh, like the glass bottles. True. Oh my god. Let's make a few of these. Boosh. Look at this place. Hello, mama. This is very cute. Is it live, laugh, love, or live, love, laugh? It's live, laugh, love. Of course. I saw it on TikTok this morning. I was like, dude, it's literally live, laugh, love. Live, laugh, love till the day I die. All right, we've got the jukebox, we've got the cups. Oh, we can see cocoa beans, a rug. That could be cute. Let's see if there's like rugs or like carpet. There is, but we don't have wool. Oh my God. Live, laugh, love. No, live, love, laugh. No one ever says that. Who? Get a horse and explore. Oh my God. I do have a saddle. We have wheat? I have one wheat. What else do they have? Like, eat? They eat like apples? Alright, we'll get the saddle. We'll get a horse and let's ride, baby. Make another one of these boys. Boosh. Boosh, boosh, boosh. Too easy this game, I swear to God. I have no food, but we'll figure it out. Finn Wolver Coffee Shop, I'll see you in a bit. Any horsies? I guess I'll go this way. Live, love, laugh? No, dude. I don't know if I should go this way. I'll go this way. I'll go by Minx's place, see what's going on. I need adventure music, though. This is not adventure music. Just a small town boy, living in South Detroit. Took the long bridge past Minx's house. He was a city boy. He wore a yellow onesie. He's looking for a jungle with cocoa beans. Thank you, Squirt, for the subprime. I'm just a little baby. Looking for some southern love. Okay, Pitch Perfect soundtrack. Is this in Pitch Perfect? Is it? Wait, get a cauldron and dye the water in it. You can dye the water? That's not even possible. There's no way. There's weed on your roof? We'll find some. Actually, will we? Weston's a Gleek? I've never watched Gleek in my life, dude. Don't spread those rumors. Bunghole, thank you for the prime. What a username. Any horses? Do they eat like seeds? Like what else do they eat? Og Shapiro, they gifted sub. La 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 la. Oh my god, two hits in one. Jesus Christ. Can I ride you? Hey, I kind of like this. We gotta go together. Look at this. Like our colors? Look at this. It's kind of aesthetically pleasing. I'm taking this picture. That's so cute. Can we ride? Nah, we can't. I'm not secretly Greek, alright? Captain, good job. I can't believe Captain Sparkles is still on. That's so funny. Definitely not a Greek. Like, that's like so lame. Like, I don't even care. I've seen one episode. Okay, one episode. Because my friends put it on. Okay, I didn't watch. Like, I like closed my eyes. It was like weird. I closed my eyes fully. I did. I really did. I didn't want to view it. I'm not a Gleek. 3B, thank you for the 2-1. And Rhea, thank you for the 2 months. I don't care about Glee. Anti-Glee equals homophobia. Suddenly I love Glee. How do I make pumpkin pie? Is that easy? Red lights. Star ride. Hanging out in South Detroit. I love when I get eggs and sugar. Oh my god, the most annoying items in the game. Like, that's why no one makes cakes, because why am I getting eggs and sugar? Dude, Brooke, I've read your message. How do I dye water? Get a cauldron and dye the... You've sent fort... Oh my god. I've never seen someone so obsessed with stating a fact. Get a cauldron and dye the water. Get a cauldron and dye the water. Brown. How? That's not even a thing you can do. Is it? Can you even do this? There's no way you could dye? Y'all getting a little too creative. Red lights. You can? How do you do that? You can dye the... There's no way. There's no way. You can't do it on Java. Oh, okay. You're doing it on Xbox version. Step up to that feeling. Spread lights. Star signs in the night. Bedrock edition. LOL, dude. Go play on your Xbox 360. I'm sorry. Spread lights. Bedrock in the night. Sorry, start to break your ears. Red lights, bump in the night. Dude, I am going slower than a goddamn fish. I mean, I do need wood. This could be helpful. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. Eat? Guys, I don't have anything. Mm-mm-mm-mm. Kill some animals? There's like zero mobs, like literally zero. Where are they? Do mobs even spawn anymore? What happened? You look like a Gleek that can't ride a bike. Guys, I can swim, I can ride a bike, I can watch Glee if I wanted to, but I don't, so I don't watch Glee. Just don't get that rumor started. Whatever you do, don't get that rumor started. La-dee-da. Hello cow. Oh my god, easy food. Guys, soon I'll be on a full vegan diet. We're only gonna do like pumpkin pie. We're gonna do bread. Is that... I feel like bread is vegan, right? Bread is bread vegan? I don't know these days. Guys, we're never gonna kill a cow ever again. Soon we will only be eating nice vegetables. Grass only. None of that is vegan? What do you mean? Now Here we go. Here's some vegan. Here's some vegan. Thank you. Thank you. Microbread is just wheat. Wait, but is bread IRL? Is that vegan? Do we know? Oh my god. Captain! Oh my, amazing work, honey. Jeez. Go, Captain. Are you guys mad at me for something? La dee da. Ba 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 ba. My giggle. Felis! And Cool Bob Trista, thank you for the tier ones. And Gek Gek, thank you for the tier one. There's still no horse. Like, what are you? What? What is my world? I feel like I'm never gonna find a jungle. I mean, not with that, self-criticism. Maybe. Jesus, please. Oh my god, if I died out here, I would literally cry. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Captain Sparkles needs help with a raid. What if I totally swooped in? What if I totally swooped in and saved him? What if I did though? Should I like go and hang out with Captain and like save him? Cat, no. No one has said yes. 20k channel points? Dude, I need to do like something with the channel points where it's like, you can like earn something if you- Sorry, did I just kill wildlife? Is this gonna like ruin? Are you guys gonna die? Fuck. I heard something near me that actually scared me. They're gonna die now? Sorry, little bees. Sorry, babes. Hey, baby. Oh my god, this game's too easy. Any jungle biome? I'm not gonna go hang. I'm not gonna hang out with Captain. I'll do it another time. You have I'm your new mommy. I wouldn't have done it if I realized it sooner. Like, I really wouldn't have done it. That was really, really toxic. I'm really sorry to that animal and its friends and everything around it. And, just everyone for that. I'm really sorry. I didn't mean to do that. I should probably cook some food. I should probably mine down with my pickaxe. Through dirt with my pickaxe. That's how we do it. Is this a bad idea? Mining straight down? That scared me. That trauma builds character, guys. Yeah, guys. Yeah, that's it. They're gonna be so. That little cow is gonna be so funny. They're gonna have a lot of humor. You know what? They're gonna have a lot of humor after that. That's gonna be amazing. They're gonna joke about that till the day they die, and then eventually I'll kill them. That'll be amazing. Alex, thank you for the prime. All right, Boosh. Let's cook up some steak. Too easy, dude. Someone called the vegan teacher? Dude, okay, don't take this as like, oh my god, he's like cooking meat, all right? Shall I see the cafe? Oh my god. Well, I'm not home. Sorry, shall I? Whoa. Do you still have your gabbro? Dude, that's at the house, no worries. No worries about the gabbro. No worries, honey. I've got the gabbro, and it's no problem at all. Oh, get some. I should get some sheep. Oh my gosh, I should kill some sheep. Let's make some. Oh, I don't have. I guess I should get iron. Oh no. I gotta shear them for their wool. They're sick wool, so I can make a carpet. Mushroom stew. That's another vegan item I can make. Yeah. I can make a mushroom farm. We can sell shrooms. Come on, I see two iron. Anyone? 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 Check it, jammies. What is this? Damn, I'll do it another time. Weston kills a mother and becomes Ma from the Ma movie. That's a really good clip. That's a really good clip. Thank you. I did. I mean, it's true. I did become Ma from the Ma movie. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I did do it. You can't see. Yeah, I can barely see either. Oh, iron. Oh, perfect. All right, we got shears. La di da ba da 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 do da. Ma giggle. All right, we've got enough. We've got enough steak for now. Let's cook some Iranian. Let's get going. Now, what are we count and I are gonna have for dinner? It is already 6:30. Wow. Time be passing. Sorry, don't clip that. That's like the worst thing I've ever said. Guys, time be passing. That is amazing. Life is a movie. Are you gonna eat? I don't know what I'm gonna eat. I don't know what I'm gonna have for dinner, guys. I really don't. Time be passing. Nothing cooked? What is my world? What is my world? I can't wait till Captain sees that. He's gonna say, oh my god, no way Weston Query said that. No way. Let's have some vodka pasta. Dude, I'm not gonna lie. I'm just like, I don't care about pasta anymore. I convinced myself, I was like, pasta's cool, pasta's great, I eat it. Like, when it's made, I eat it. But like, I don't care about pasta. I really don't. Unless you mix it in like with some cheese, I don't know. Not even cheese can save pasta, like, I don't know. You get some, like, chicken in there, maybe I'm interested, maybe. Like, a chicken pasta, I'm down with it. It has to have consistency, I don't know. Lady Guac, thank you for the prime. Ba-dee-da, ba-da-dee-da-da-da. Captain Sparkle's achieving big, big things. Guys, I'm gonna be honest, I don't even know if we're gonna find a jungle. It could be, like, a 7-hour journey. But I do want to get some wool. Where are you, sheepies? Hello? Sheeps? Are you a chicken? Definitely 2K blocks out vibe. I mean, I am. I'm almost 2K out. You literally passed all of them, but I'm going back, right? I'm going back to see him now, correct? It's like, oh, horses! Oh my god! This is gonna be the best day of my life. That's my new song, I just made it. Oh my god, I can kill you guys. Hey guys, what's up? Super easy food, oh my god. I'll be vegan soon, I will, I really will. Oh, I'm gonna get some flowers for my shop, so cute. This is beautiful, this really is. They're back by the cows? Look, look, look. Oh, okay, never mind. There they are. I was gonna say, I don't really care about the sheep anymore because we got freaking horses. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey, honey. Boosh! Oh my god, so many. Hey, honey. Hey, honey. Hey, honey. I'm not gonna, don't worry, I'm not gonna kill your mother like the others. I'm a good guy! People think that. They say, good guy Weston, good guy Weston. Ugly flowers? Come on, man, can I live? Drop the wheat, drop the wheat. The sheep are naked and it's hot. Come on. Oh my god, they just keep growing back. Easiest farm ever. Alright. Let me have your wool. Let me have your wool. Let me have so much gray wool. Do I need it? I'll get it. Oh my, you guys just keep growing. Hello, mama. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Guys, I don't know, I really, oh wait, I can just ride the horse. Which one do we want? I kinda like you. You're giving me weirdo vibes. One of these bad girls. I kinda like, you're like a marshmallow chocolate deal. Who do I want? Who do I want? Who do I want? I want you. Guys, don't worry, he'll want me soon. He'll want me soon. Right? How does this work? Am I like hurting it? I don't know. Don't decoy him. Here we go, he likes me. Come on, come on, like me. Put the sword away. He loves me. How fast are you? Come on, show me some moves. Could be faster. How do you go really fast? Oh, that's like only in Hypixel. Let's get out of here. All right, I'm going back. I'm not gonna find the jungle today. It's just not gonna happen. There's no way. Wow, I've got a baby. What do I name it? What do I name this hot chocolate? This beauty of the beast. He's so slow. He's kind of fast. Too slow, boring. Hey guys, he's like kind of going fast. What do you mean? He's like faster than I would be. Gogi Whip. That's like a good reference. Name it Captain. I can't. That's like perverted. If he sees that, he's gonna freak. Bad jumper. Let's not talk about it. Let's just not talk about the jump. Do you remember 24 Boy Meets World? I thought about it. It passed my mind. And I said that's not funny. Minx, Irish Polka, Mold Boy. Anthony Padilla ride. Oh my god. I'll call it, you know what? Since Fitz never called his dog Necklace, I'm gonna name my horse Necklace. That's its name. Necklace. Necklace the horse. I don't care. You guys can hate it. You guys can hate on it. You guys can love it. You guys can kiss it. It's Necklace. Oh my god, running into the sun. It's beautiful. I hope we're going the right way. Name it Friday. No worries, guys. No worries. We're fine. We're fine. We're doing fine. We're doing just fine. He loves me. Megan the Stallion, that's really funny. Do you remember 21st? Literally a laughing emoji. Where are we going? Where are we going? Oh, get me out of here, bro. Please, please. Work for me. Work for me. Work. Bup, bup, bup. Egg! A beautiful chicken was born. Maybe. Bada, bada, bada! I think we're arriving back! We're by Minx's place! You need that egg, it's gone. Oh, I do need that egg for a cake. Oh, Jesus. Yikes, dude, yikes. Been through some bad shit, I turned me a savage. Who would have thought it turned me to a savage? Trying it down with my rise and my swings. Popping up, up in them, all my thing. Captain Sparks made the achievement, what a great deal. I love Captain Sparkles, he gave me a kiss. And loved my coffee, that's what I call miss. I kiss him on the lips. He loves me. Captain Sparkles wrote a song about me. It's called, I don't know his song names. Revenge from Captain Sparkles playlist. He loves me. And he likes me. He loves me. And he loves me. Get me down. Not that far. Actually, let's just, I think you can jump. It's a good horse. Okay, maybe I won't survive. Wow, wow, wee, womp, womp. Dude, I'm never gonna make it back at this pace. Jesus Christ. Hey! Move! Go, Jesse, go! Come on, Jesse! Let's get home, Sassy! Sassy! Saddy! I don't know what you're name. Whoa, he just like disappeared for a second. That was scary. What can I eat? Sorry, baby, need to eat. You like Ariana Grande? Cool. I love my horse because he likes Ari. Or she. I don't really know the name. The gender. Necklace is going to ride into the sun. Oh, wrong way. My hair? Gee, thanks. Just bought it. I see it. I like it. I want it. Oh my god. Barack Obama remix. That's amazing. Let's go. But I'd be like, put it in the bag. Yo, what are my chords? Do we know? Why does Minx keep falling? That's all she does. Oh, we're okay. I think we're almost back. Someone knows my chords for sure. Someone knows. Right? 200 negative 100? Okay. 200 negative 100. That can't be right. We're like almost there. Sassy can jump, right? Sassy. Let's go! There's no way it's 200 negative 100. We're like here. I mean, we should be, right? I don't really know. I don't really know what's going on. What do I hear? Oh, this is gonna slap, this song. Oh my god. Bow, bow. Yo, where the hell did you guys bring me? Oh, great. Negative 200, 100? Whoa! I went the wrong way. Oh, I'm so sorry, chat. Sorry, chat. Please let me out. Dude. Trees are the worst in this game, I swear to God. Well, 201, negative 200, 100. Got it, chat. No big deal at all. This way. Fletcher Pick, 6 to 4 months. Big tit moment. You shears on leaves? True. My dreams. Oh, wrong way. Whoa. This way. Come on, little horsey. Come on, Sassy. Oh. Never mind. Maybe we'll name it Sassy. Maybe Necklace isn't the vibe. Maybe it should be Sassy. She's nodding her head. Oh. We're somewhere. What is this? Is that Ted's? Oh. Hey, I was just driving by
what
on my.
What are you doing, you little macaroni and cheese bowl? What the
hell? Hey, Ted, I'm sorry. I was just walking around. I saw this on my horse. And I was like, what is my head?
What are you talking about?
I just couldn't believe it. It's just the only one posted up on your little on your property here. My head. On your property?
That's your head? Wait, hold on.
I mean, look. I feel like. You can just look at the head and look at me.
My head.
Oh, have a good day, Ted! Have a great one. I miss you. I love you. Give me a kiss later. See you later. You're a great guy. I love you and your Irish jigs. Kiss me later anyway. Bye, Ted. I love you. Anyway, that's a sweet, sweet guy. Sweet, sweet guy, isn't he? He's a really sweet guy, I gotta be honest. I love him. I actually love him. I do. I really do. Where'd my shears go? Okay, cool. Great. Great guy. Really great guy. I love him. Not scary at all. Not freaky. Not scary. I'm not scared of Ted. You know, he's a cool guy. He's a sweet man. And we're past the huge penis. It's kind of a pool. I like it. Let me treasure you. Whoop whoop. Let me treasure. Oh, whoa. You are my treasure. Let me treasure you. You are my treasure.
Wow, this is an
you
awesome
are my
horse.
Treasure.
Mm-hmm. You are my treasure.
Let yeah, you like Bruno Mars? Oh my god.
I love Bruno Mars. I want to buy you flowers.
and hold your hand. Should I give you all my hours if I had the chance? Taking if everybody you know you wanted to do was dance. Now my baby's dancing, but she's dancing with another man.
Wow, that was really good.
That was like really good.
Yeah, I know. That was really good. That was synchronized. That was crazy.
That was really, I'm proud of us.
I'm proud of us too.
What are you up to, Lynx?
Here, a flower.
Oh my god, thank you.
You're welcome. I've just decided to make friends with you. Is this your horse? Why is he walking off?
He's leaving. I know. He's actually, he's so annoying. I'll just bring him back, sorry. He's a bit of a partier. He loves getting out having fun.
A dad of a horse in a coffee shop. That's awesome.
I know. It's kind of, people love to see him.
That's so sanitary.
Well, they're clean.
Oh, fuck, I keep forgetting to apply my, my keyboard shit. Ooh, test. Is this better? Am I messed out?
Whoa. I mean, your mic definitely, like, changed.
Oh.
Oh, Captain Sparkles left. Worst day ever.
Okay. Dude, what's the point of the server? Sparkles left.
Literally,
shit.
Honestly, I'm
this
kind of over
it.
Yeah, I mean, it was a fun server. We sang songs, tried to kill Swagger Souls.
Tried. Emphasis on the tried. Love that. Oh, there's people here. Hello there.
Guys, I think I might end it off here. It's beautiful. Sassy's hardworking. Sassy's a hardworking girl. All right. She works hard. She does her thing. And I'm so proud of you. I don't think she probably can't get out of this, right? She's gonna be stuck in here, right? I think so. But cute little horse. I heard a meow. I don't think so. But guys, thank you so much for coming along. It's been a lovely little time. Let me treasure you. Whoop whoop. Wow. Have a great night, guys. Eat some good food. Say hi to Captain Sparkles if he lives in your house or apartment building or wherever he lives or on your street. Have a great night, guys. I'll read some donos and then I'll end it off and we'll raid someone. All right. Bow, 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 bow. Haley B, thank you for the Prime. Christiana, Lady Guac, Cool Bob Tista, Sasa, three Bree, Kinna, KJ, OG Beetle, Bunghole, Squirp. Well, this took me off. That caught me off guard. Swagheart, Fiobi, G Little Beetle, Ellie, Xander, Aiden, Pluto, Aunt Andorm, Emma, Nymph, Beastie Bess, Marbeeb, Julie, Cravish Drowning, Lardra Games, Namie, Chloya, Audrey Four Freak, Stephanie, Ellie, Bombshella, Raspberry, Young Dora, Pluto Isn't Real, Provoke, Cowboy Deer, Lauren Fox, thank you guys for all the subs, Rowan, Jackie, Juice, Amy, Garbage, Shannon the Fantastic, Maddie, Happy Lima Bean, Abby Drowning, Bread Slapped. Thank you guys. Thank you, C. Cola, for the gifted sub. Emily Thea, Haley, Rip Sarah. Thank you guys. Thank you guys for the donos. What am I doing? Thank you for the 10. I'm not following you on Instagram, but thank you for the dono. Thank you. Dorothy for the 7. Sarah T. Bogrot. Weston Shoddy. Bruguy. Lolly. Toad. Jin Trolls. Thank you guys. Let's kill this love. Yeah. Who will we raid? Minx is live, Ted's live. Emily's live. I mean, it depends if you guys want to continue watching, like, Minecraft. I guess it doesn't really matter. I'll raid Emily. Let's see what she's doing. Emily, she's playing, a game. Alright, let's raid her! Raid Emily freaking Jane. Wait, does it work? Okay. Guys, cute for the raid. Follow if you're already following. Have a great night. Live, laugh, love. Breathe air. Live life. Breathe air. Somehow we're going to get there. I enjoyed my stay. Thank you, guys.
It's been a bit of a blast. I don't know what I'm gonna do for dinner. Maybe heat up a beautiful pizza. Maybe like heat up a little, a gyoza. Is that like a, is that what's called? Gyoza? Maybe.
Yeah.
Oh, womp, 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 womp. What a great song, dude. What a great song. See you guys at Emily when you're there. What color should I paint my nails? Yellow. Just kidding. Whatever you want to do. I don't know. It's up to you, but also yellow. But also something else. Yellow's a little too summery. Maybe like a bluish green, like a teal. That could be fun. Join up the raid. Say hi to Emily. It's gonna be a great little time. She's very sweet, and she will love all of you. Next stream we'll get cooking beans. Yeah, I might get him off cam. We'll see. We'll see what happens. I might, we'll see. All right, say hi to Emily, guys. Follow if you're not following, and thank you for subscribing, and see ya. Thank you for watching.